for equipment and all of their dough. Didn't it? Wow. Guys, come on.
I've been drinking since 7:30 in the morning, and it's now 3:30 in the afternoon.
My favorite tweet, stopping for lunch at mom's kitchen. The waitress here is hot, LOL.
No!
But when you're having fun.
No new friends?
Assemble.
Also, oh, but you good. Are, that was trash. I like, but, like, I you can be like my that. Friend.
Okay.
Welcome to the very first episode of From the Bush to the Big Leagues. We are going to be following the career of Buba Jobe. He was, like we previously said in the podcast, I actually didn't air yet, so you guys don't know this yet. Nick Saban, head coach of the Alabama Crimson Tide, took a vacation to the Gambia, found Buba Jobe while he was hunting. Just saw how athletic he was and saw, you know, how good he was with the spear. That I'm being told to turn my microphone up. I think it's better now. So, Buba Jobe was scouted by Nick Saban in Gambia during a hunt, and he was recruited to play college football. After college football, in his senior year, he developed plantar fasciitis, just like everybody knows, and he went undrafted. So now we will be starting the career as Buba Jobe. He is getting a second chance. We are going to press start new career now. We're going to jump into this. He does play quarterback because he's just very experienced with a spear. We are going to play an all Madden simulation. We're going to have injuries on. We're going to move to 7-minute quarters with an accelerated play clock, 20 seconds minimum play clock time. And the story of Buba Jobe begins.
Becoming a star is even harder. In legendary status, that's rarefied air, only a select few get to breathe. But there's an opportunity coming.
He's talking about Buba Jobe.
It's all about what you do with it. Listen, no one said this would be easy. You're going to have to dig and fight for everything to get noticed on a field full of legends. So the question is simple. Be honest with yourself.
Whoa! You're coolin'. Thank you so much for the sub. Let's go. Thanks, you're coolin'. Let's go.
Thanks, Maria.
Here is the Buba Jobe.
Sorry to keep you waiting, man.
You're a busy man.
I'm trying to take care of my people. And right now, you're my number one priority.
Here's my agent.
All right. So what you got for me, Sosa?
Oh, Sosa. Well, like thanks so much, Johnny.
Rosters are just about filled at this point. But you're still in a great position. For the right number, just about every team in the league will want to have you.
Wow.
You've shown flashes of greatness over the last few years. And everybody knows if they bring you in, there's nothing but upside.
Nah, man. If it was nothing but upside, we'd have more than these one-year proof deals, though.
Well, your playing time hasn't been consistent over your first 4 years. So they're not trying to commit long-term.
That's all right. No matter how we look at it, it's nothing more than an opportunity, right?
Exactly. You get to live in whatever city you want for a year. You can choose to prioritize Ooh. Immediate playing time.
Gotta prove it.
For whatever team has the best
Got a one-year prove-it deal.
There's upside no matter where you go.
I guess that's how I should look at this process too then, right? Okay, so what's everyone trying to offer?
All right, here we go. Here are the offers that are on the table. So, here says, welcome to contracts. We've got a lot of offers on the table this year, but not all of them are created equal. So, right off the bat, your skill level and position determine the grade and quality of each team's offer. An A-plus means you're the perfect missing piece. A scheme fit icon also means that you'll have an easy time dropping into that team's existing strategy. Okay, so, listen. Know your worth. Your market value is the base yearly salary without bonus a player can make at your position. An overall should expect to make, check it and make sure you're getting paid fairly. Okay. Paid fairly. Okay, so here are the offers on the table. Okay, so far, C from the 49ers, C minus from the B, from the Bears, F plus D, F minus, D minus. All right, we got our first A offer.
The Indianapolis Colts are offering us $15 million for a one-year contract. We get these are going to be the point system. So the per game, that's for leveling up your person, right? So that's our only A offers. Okay, so we got Seahawks B, Steelers B. Around the same price contract. And we got a Vikings 14.5. So I think I want to go with a team that is going to, first of all, need good wide receivers. So the Vikings have Justin Jefferson, right? They have Irv Smith Jr., good young tight end. Steelers have Deontay Johnson, good tight, good wide receiver. Seahawks, DK Metcalf. And we also have the Colts, who's the only A offer on the table, which is Michael Pittman Jr. So, okay. They do have Jonathan Taylor running back. So, who do we go with? I kind of think we have to do a wheel here. So, it'll almost be like a draft. Like, because I said this was going to be draft day. So, we are going to enter the names on a wheel. So, we're going to do the Vikings. We're going to do the Steelers. We are going to do the Seahawks. And we are going to do the Colts. All right, so I'm going to bring that over here. We are going to... gonna have to do display capture. Okay, all right, here we go, guys. Click to spin. Let's see where Buba Jobe will be playing his one is prove it year. Here we go. We are going to Indianapolis. Oh, Buba Jobe is going to go to the only place that was an A-plus fit. So we are taking our talents to Indianapolis. What a change of scenery for Buba Jobe, who has been in Gambia his whole life and is now going to go to the city where dreams are destroyed, Indianapolis. Let's go see what happens.
Yeah, I'm happy to be here. I'm excited to get started. Yeah, I'll catch you later.
Wow, I'm very happy for him.
Just the man I've been waiting for.
Oh, hey, I'm...
I know who you are, that's my job. But you don't know me yet? I'm Andy Kisner, Director of Player Personnel.
Nice to meet you, Andy.
Likewise. We're really happy to have you in the building.
Thank you. I'm ready to get to work, though. Love the culture you guys have here. I think it's going to be a great fit.
Well, that's our belief, too. So look, we've got a lot to do today, so we got to get moving. You ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's go. Coach Carter!
Hey, Miss AK.
So, you probably already know this. It's not like you're a rookie or anything, but as Director of Player Personnel, I take great pride in making sure my players are taken care of on and off the field. Ticket requests, community outreach opportunities,
wow,
travel plans, anything.
It's a lot of money flying all my siblings out here. Hope she knows that.
Okay, bet. I appreciate it. Like I said, the culture here was a big part of my decision.
Well, it's not just me. It's throughout the entire organization. So let's get you into gear. I want to give you a chance to make sure you got everything you need for game day.
Thanks, Eddie.
Of course.
All right, let's see what this, oh, here we go. Jobe, number 22. Beautiful. Wow, look at that. Wow. You know, the last great Colts quarterback, Peyton Manning. We're going to follow in Peyton's footsteps here. Or we're going to be a bust. Bubba has so much. Oh, now we got to swag him out. All right. So, I like his helmet. Let's see. Let's make sure. Yeah, we're going to go with the new school helmet. Let's go. Let's see. All right, that's a cool looking helmet with Speed Flex. Oh, let me see, QB, with QB. Yep, there we go. So we're gonna go with the Oakley Dart because you have to go with the visor, just have to. No mouthpiece because he's seen way worse in Gambia. Face marks, we're gonna go war paint. So we are gonna go eye paint that you can't even see because he does have a very dark visor on. Neck pad, doesn't need that. Pad size and height looks great. We are gonna go tight fitting for the jersey, show off those Gambian muscles. So we're gonna go tapered with the jersey, over relaxed. Back plate, don't need that. Flak jacket, no, we're not gonna do a flak jacket. He doesn't need that. Now arm sleeve. So we are going to do the, we are gonna do arm sleeves because they look great. So we're gonna go black shooter sleeves. No, we're gonna go full sleeves. The undershirt black. No, we want to go, here we go, full sleeve. We're gonna go full sleeve black because that looks great. And he's a little cold because he's from Gambia. So on the left elbow we will put nothing, on the right elbow we will put nothing. So left wrist, we're gonna go he does not need the coaches. We're gonna go blue play card. Right wrist, we don't need anything. Left hand, let's put a glove on that left hand. We'll do white glove. That looks pretty cool. The little OJ look. Right, we're gonna tape up his fingers. Oh wait, is there Jordan stuff? Hold on a second. Oh my gosh, yeah, we got the Jordan. Okay, got the Jordan. Right hand, we are gonna tape his fingers up. It's from all the callus. From carving. Spears, stuff like that. Hand warmer, no hand. We're gonna need a hand warmer, I forgot. He's from Gambia. Towel, we don't need a towel. Thigh pads, we're gonna go Nike. We're gonna go Nike on the knee pads as well. Just because we can. We're good on that. And then for the shoes, gotta go the Jordans. Gotta go with the J's. So we cannot use the 99 club yet because that's cheating. So we're gonna go with the retro. Very horrible for football. The retro ones. All right, so styles. We're gonna go traditional style. Let's see what else we got. Slinger, let's see Slinger. Best spear looking throw. Oh, that looks good. All right, we're just gonna go with that. All right, so we are done customizing Bubba, and we are going to, all right, an unexpected start. Let's click A on here and see what happens. Wow, that's actually horrible news. Just lagged out of the online menu. Madden servers, not the greatest servers in the world. Here we go. Okay. Oh wait, what's going on? What is going on here? What is going on? We just saw this. They're racist against Gambians and they're crashing the servers. He's too good. All right, that's fine. I'm just gonna skip through this. That's fine. All right, I'm just gonna run through this really quickly because we have to. We're just gonna give him the Oakley Dark. We're gonna give him the face marks. We're gonna do the... this. We're gonna do no flak jacket. We're gonna do the black sleeves. Oops. Full sleeve black. Alright, left elbow nothing. Right wrist, we're gonna go black. Right hand, we're gonna go taped fingers. Left hand, we're doing the Jordan. In white, I think we said. No, we're gonna do blue. Hand warmer, need to towel, Nike, sock height, I don't care. We're going to go with the J's. Alright, let's see, hopefully this saves here. Thank you for everyone watching, this is going to be a weekly series, starting tonight. Alright, oh, thank goodness it worked. Here we go, let's watch what he's doing.
Hey man, did you hear about the trade news?
Trade news?
Do you believe this?
Look, I started believing anything was
did
possible.
Did I get traded?
Player movement when Joe Montana was
oh no, did I get traded?
I was not ready for that as an 8-year-old.
I'm sick to my stomach right now.
Yeah, I'm sure.
You know what this means, though, right? You're gonna be stepping in as the man. They're gonna give you the chance to shine as a star.
Oh.
And you gotta be ready to take
oh, Matt role. Ryan was traded. Oh, am I ready to be a star, ready to help the team? I'm a team player.
Honestly,
help my siblings out.
Chance to win.
They're lucky to have you.
Wow.
Appreciate it, Sosa.
Oh my gosh, I thought I was getting traded. So, the Colts starting quarterback was traded. Now I have the chance to... Oh, that sucks. I supported the team, so I gave 1,000 XP to my teammates. That sucks. That's horrible. So I got no XP. Alright, side activities. Let's see what we do here. Open day. Well, I mean, what do I do? Oh, let's do... What is this? Micah, you'll see all the possible activities available. There are even rare activities with distinct colors that pop up, provide bigger payoff when they show up. So all activities give you rewards like temporary buffs for an upcoming game, bonus, rep, and cred. So select activities that best suit your needs for the week. So, I guess too slow? One of your teammates thinks you can't keep up with them on the field. Challenge him to a 40-yard dash and prove who's faster. So I got 2+ speed for next game. Definitely doing that. Let's see. Open day. +1 stamina. We're going to do attacking. We'll do shallow cross concept. Thursday. We're going to do an open day because I don't want to tire him up. Actually, no. We're going to do explosive. Okay, +1 speed for the next 2 games. So I'm going to have +3 speed. Okay, that's awesome. Open day. We're going to do fluids flush. Visit an IV bar. Yeah, I'm going to visit the IV bar. All right, lock in activities. I like this. This is kind of cool. All right, even better, wide open opportunity. His O-line will be supportive of the extra X. That is true. That is true. All right, so we're going to simulate the training because I don't want to practice. I want to play the games. So as you can see, I'm a 78 overall, which is pretty good as a rookie. Offensive assistant coach intro. So I'm going to meet the offensive coach right now. Hope he likes me. It's a very, very weird setting.
Hey, the new man in town is here.
That's the assistant coach?
Welcome to the squad, big dog. Oh,
big dog.
Glad you wanted to be a part of what we're building here.
Nah, it was an easy choice, man. I see the potential this offense has, and I really feel like I can help take it to that next level, you know? I knew this was the place to be.
Good. Because I wasn't trying to come out of retirement after 1 year. I know you have a lot of untapped potential. I told the entire office and staff we needed you in this building.
Hey, I appreciate that. I'm ready to put the work in.
Well, it's time to put that work in. What you do in practice and in the preseason gonna set the tone for the type of season you have. Let's make it a good one today, all right?
I'm ready to go, coach.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Alright, so, I'm gonna upgrade my player, I guess. Do I have upgrade points? I do not have any upgrade points. Alright, so, I'm gonna set my weekly goals here. Weekly goals, so, I'm gonna start easy here and do... Let's go hard, throw for a touchdown pass. Alright. His siblings will be at the game, Scott. They will be half of the crowd. So, here we go. I'm going to play the first quarter of this game because it's the preseason. I'm the starting quarterback. So, that's just the way it goes. Okay, so we're in Buffalo for this game. Bubba Jobe. Look at him. Look at him with the eye paint. All right, here we go. Now, I am number 22. He's getting very good at English, Scott. You're right. He's number 22 because that's his handle on Instagram. All right, here we go. We're gonna do a run to Jonathan Taylor to start this off. Set the tone on the ground. First and 10, Taylor now. That was, as bad a start as you could get. He's good at English. Alright, so don't like any of these routes, actually. I'm going to run Allie Cox across the middle. I'm going to make Jonathan Taylor block here. And we'll see what happens. Oh, sack. Oh, fumble. Great. Welcome to the NFL, Bubba Joe. Welcome to the NFL. Wow. So, I guess that 1,000 XP did not go to my teammates. Maybe it went to the Bills' teammates. Wow. That was humbling, to say the least. Wow. All right, so let's go to the next drive here. All right, so what are we going to do? We're going to do two consecutive pass completions. Jeez, what a great start. All right, so not going to hand the ball off. I need to set the tone here. All of my backups are in. I'm going to send Allie Cox deep because I like that. And I'm throwing to him. And he drops it. And it was right in his hands. Wow. This is sickening. This is a. You think they're dropping it on purpose because he's an outsider? He's gonna have to do it by himself here. He's gonna have to do it by himself here, and he can because he runs into his lineman. I am literally sick to my stomach. All right, so. Gotta go to Campbell. But he's going backwards, not protecting the passer, and he gets dumped on his backside. So I gotta go Y here. Just gonna go get some yardage back. Nothing really I could do there. Nothing really I could do. All right. Sick to my stomach. Maybe basketball is more of a sport. You know what? He's gotta hit his group. This is you gotta remember, Ryan. This is his first ever game. Look, the Colts defense just held the Bills. Perfect opportunity for Bubba to come in here and get that spark. Now you gotta remember the Bills defense is the best defense in the league too, so.
Oh.
No one wants to catch the ball. No one wants to catch the ball. I mean, he was covered, sure, but go, Bubba, go! Let's go, Bubba. Let's go. All right, so I'm going to hand this off to Jonathan Taylor just to get the first down. There's no way behind that superstar left guard that he's not getting the first down, right? Perfect. There we go. There we go. All right, see? Getting into the groove. I'm going to hand it off to Jonathan Taylor one more time. Left side. And that's a hole. BJ 22, baby. Love that. All right, holding. Great. Sets us back 10 yards. So the XP literally nothing. All right, so let's see. We're going to go formation. We're going to go to shotgun. Go empty back. We're going to go middle, high, low. I love this play. I'm going to send Allie Cox deep and probably give it to him because I'm going to send Pierce on a drag route. Gotta pull that. Yep, here we go. First down, baby. So what you do there, send a tight end deep. As long as they're in man coverage, you take the cornerback off of even being able to cover the tight end. So that drag route. All right, we're gonna do a empty backfield again. Might hit number 14 Pierce on the drag route. Let's see. Yep, he's wide open. Almost intercepted. That was actually scary. We're not gonna do a hurry up. All right, I'm only in it for the first quarter here, guys, so I need to do something if I want to score. So, okay, got a couple yards. Need six. You fumbled for the second time. All right, that's game one. Unless my defense intercepts already. That's game one. Not the prettiest, far from it, actually. But we learn. So see, what it's doing now is it's just simulating the rest of the game because I'm not in. It only lets me play the plays that I'm in. So since it's this is just preseason, guys. Just getting warmed up. Pretty sure all the Bills defensive starters were playing because that was disgusting. And we're gonna go right into the game too. Short-term memory here. We got some dirt under our nails, some American dirt. We've learned very quickly that this is way different than hunting and that we're gonna have to adapt. Now, we still have that hunter's spirit, so you know, we went out for a hunt. We're hungry now. We are hungry for the next game. I'm not gonna lie, if I could simulate the whole preseason, I might do that. Because this is, I do not like the preseason. Alright, so we're advancing to week two. Can I sim the... Alright, side activities. What are we going to do this week? We're going to go outreach opportunities. Oh, we're going to do some charitable events. He's very good at charity. We're going to leg compression for speed. We're going to do Cairo treatment. Absolutely. And we're gonna do that. Lock in the activities. Oh, what am I doing here? What's going on? What is going on? Oh, what's going on?
Yo, Andy.
Is it sexy?
I want to get involved in community outreach.
No, it's not.
You think you can help set me up with some opportunities?
Absolutely. You know, I think it's great when guys who are new to the organization.
I think you should start DMing people on Instagram.
It is such a great way to build a relationship with our fans.
That's exactly what I want to do. The fans have been awesome from day one, and I really want to get back.
Well, that's fantastic.
It's Buba Jobe.
I'll definitely make sure to get you all that information. That way, you could get some opportunities beyond
what I don't know what that is. Johnny was watching our stream. Oh, he subscribed.
Thank you, Andy.
My pleasure.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah, he was watching our stream. Is that what you're talking? He subscribed when he was watching this.
In your future.
That would be an honor, but
no, he's not.
Now, I just want to find a way to make a difference off the field.
All right, so Buba Jobe trying to make a difference off the field. I think you should, I mean, personally, I know I chose the activity. I think you should focus more on his on-field play because that was abysmal, his first game. That was a waste of time. Don't even know why they felt obligated to put that in the game. I did get 100 rep for outreach, which don't know what that means. Offensive coordinator intro. Oh, God. Do we want to watch this? I don't.
All right, everyone. That's
Is that Troy Polamalu?
Hey, man. You got to do your homework tonight, all right?
No, it's too short of hair.
I mean that. So, how you feeling?
I'm feeling blessed, coach.
That's what I like to hear. Hey, man, you've been gaining momentum all throughout camp. And it's clear you got the physical gifts to be a really special player.
Same.
Thanks, coach. I'm ready to be a big-time playmaker for this team.
Oh, I know. Bruh, the things you do out on that field,
bruh.
Oh man, can you turn some heads? But hey, you gotta remember, there's always another level you can get to. And if you do that, I just know our offense will explode.
Just tell me what I gotta do, coach.
Well, for starters, you gotta carry yourself like you're the top dog. That means on and off the field. And you gotta prepare yourself that way, too.
I got you, coach. I put the playbook down. I got it with me right here.
I believe that. We just got to keep seeing it on the practice field. Eventually, that'll lead to game day. Hey, man, I'm excited for this season. I know it's going to be good.
That's what I'm here for, coach. Let's get out there and make some noise.
Let's do it.
I love how the characters get, like, overly enthusiastic once every five sentences. All right, set weekly goal. Touchdown we did not get last week. So we're going to scramble for a touchdown. Okay, I think we could do that. See, I like how Buba Jobe is playing Madden. Play preseason game. So I'll play the whole first half this game, guys. Great news. Do we edit uniforms here? Do Coles have good uniforms? What's up? Yeah, I'm playing the Sim. Football Sims. All right, here we go. First half. Let's bounce back from last week. Buba Jobe.
is back.
It's week two of the NFL preseason.
Here we go. Bubba Joe taking the field. Colts defense. Must have gotten a turnover because we got a 13-yard line. Okay, here we go. 2006 world champions. Hoping to bring another one back here. There you go. Double slants. Got my starters out here now. Hate this coverage.
They'll come out throwing here on first down.
Why isn't anyone? It's gonna be a long season. I like Cootie's route. Let's see what happens.
Drop to throw.
Nope. Can't get rid of it.
Right near the goal line. The officials can't get rid of it.
Forgot how hard Madden is when your player is not great. That's all right. That's all right. We're gonna go empty backfield. Empty backfield. We're gonna go middle high low. I'm probably not get anything. I'm gonna try to hit Pittman. Oh my gosh. Let's go. Oh my gosh. He's gone. Is this a touchdown? Is this a touchdown? Is this Bubba Jobe's first touchdown? Oh my gosh, let's go! Let's go! 99 yards for the touchdown. Bubba Jobe with the play that is going to turn this preseason around. You guys were doubting me. You guys were doubting Bubba Jobe. You guys were doubting all of Gambia. And then he hits Michael Pittman for a 99-yard touchdown. Was it a horrible pass? Could have been. Doesn't matter. He scored. Scott, you are witnessing history. Let's go. So, okay, Lions tied it back up. That's fine, because we have momentum now. Okay, so, Jonathan Taylor, drag route. Might hit Pittman on that out route if this is not zone. It is zone, so I am not going to, but I'm going to run it here with Bubba Jobe and round my own guy. Okay. I want to get him some more rushing yards. You got Jobe. I want to send Allie Cox might. That linebacker looks like he wants to blitz. So, oh gosh, drag route to Kutsu. Let's see. Yep, blitz. Go right to Allie Cox. Boom. First down. Let's go. For Gambia. Wow, these stats are looking spicy. All right, let's see here. So, Pittman. I like Allie Cox's route here. I need to get him out. Let me just split this. Wakanda forever. I don't know if that's okay to say.
7-7, our score after one.
Wakanda forever. All right, so.
Second quarter now from Indianapolis for the homestanding Colts in possession.
Curl flat. All right, let's see here. Pittman's one-on-one against this guy. I'm sending him deep. I'm going to make Ali Cox block.
To throw.
Oh my gosh, that was bad. I thought he beat him. It's a faith play. I think it is. You're right. I'll give you that. Wow, man, Pittman's lined up again. Let's go. Oh my. Nightbot said I could do it. You gotta catch that. I mean, you get paid to catch a football, and you just hits you right in the hands, and you drop it. In the Gambia, you get your hand sliced off for a crime like that. All right, so I think that my defense got a turnover. BJ, let's go. Thank you, Luis.
Buba Jobe, 99-yard touchdown for his first touchdown of his career. All right, we're going to do a play action here. Bootleg it out. Oh, that was not play action. Go, Bubba, go. Go, Bubba, go. Go, Bubba, go. No, you almost got it, Bubba. You almost got it. Oh. Tried the juke. All right, we're going to do play action. Boom. See if we can try to get the rushing touchdown here. I like Woods' route. Let's see what happens. He didn't even do it. That was not a fumble. He was down. I looked away from the screen. I'm not going to lie. I think he was down, though. I think I'm pretty sure he was down. And then Jonathan Taylor just ripped him. All right, that was not a good look for the brand. Booth review. I think he was down for like 10 minutes. Overturn. Okay, exactly. All right. Oh, God, please, Scott. Yeah. Okay, so we are going to do the same play to the left side this time. And... Block for me. He fumbled again. That's right. All right. Mesh spot.
That's the second time this happened. They put it on the carpet. Now, the first one they lost. Good news here, it doesn't cost them.
They do say that things even out in the course of a ball game. So you mentioned they lost the first one.
I was really just trying to run it in there, guys. I really just wanted the rushing touchdown of Bubba. It's okay. We're going to get the field goal. We take those. It's going to be 10-7. Again, we're only playing the first half because this is a preseason game. And I guess my kicker missed the field goal because how did he miss a field goal? It was 5 yards out.
Getting ready to lead this offense again. Start for him here in this first half.
Okay. Getting no help. Oh, Ollie Cox. Yep.
To throw here on first down.
Ooh, okay. Nice game. Hurry up here. You go hurry up here. Horrible play. Horrible play. Bubba got them butterfingers. Yeah, you know, the only thing I can think of is that football is a little bit bigger than a pine nut. A little more surface area. Just might need to get used to it. Damn, man. I thought I had an opening. That was a bad read by me. My gosh. Oh, no, right to... Oh, okay, that was a good throw. Calling a timeout. Got to score here, because I guess my kicker can't make field goals. All right, Michael Pippen Jr. Looking good here.
Shotgun snap as they'll look to throw.
Really bad throw. That's going to be his first interception of his career. He scammed his way to the NFL.
All right, that's all right.
Can't get them all, guys. You know what? We made huge strides in this game. We got our first NFL touchdown. Oh, get one more chance. Get our first NFL touchdown. That's about it. That's about the only bright spot in this game. Oh, and now the crowd is messing me up, so I can't even see what's going on. I can't even look at this. Oh my god. Oh, he's really slowed out. He's tired. I'm just gonna let this run out, and then we're on to Cincinnati. Alright, this is all preseason. This is all just for fun. The real stuff starts week one. So look, we made huge strides this game. We learned that our kicker sucks. Can't kick a 12-yard field goal. We learned that we get tired if we run every play. We learned that as well. I just dropped Josh out and picked up BJ 22. Dude, I like that. BJ22. We're gonna make some. I guess we'll have to see if he sticks in Indianapolis. We'll probably make some BJ22 merch for Indianapolis Colts colors. Maybe a little horseshoe or something. We will have the Jobe 22 on the back, on the front maybe. Yeah, BJ22. I like that. I like that. BJ22. All right, so we're gonna advance the week to the Bucks. I can't wait till we get out of the preseason. Side activities. Okay, what are we gonna do this week? Let's do prank war. Open day. Let's do attacking cover 3. Open day. Let's do yoga. Okay. Hydrotherapy. Yep. Sounds good. You're going to simulate the on-field drills because that's ridiculous. Took a whole nap on Friday. All right, so we got a lot of good stats there. He's always playing video games. Can I upgrade him at all? Yeah, I can. We're gonna do his throwing accuracy up one. We got him up to a 79 overall. I'll take that. I'm planning to get NBA 2K. Buba Jobe should make his way to the NBA. You know what? We have been talking about that, Luis. Ryan said that Buba Jobe should play basketball, and I think that might be in the cards. That might be in the cards. I'm not great at Madden. I'm even worse at 2K, so that would be fun. What are these J's, man? Are you guys watching? I don't know if you can hear me. Are you guys watching while you record Dummies Roundtable? That'd be hilarious. All right, let's actually run the ball. I forgot that that's a thing. Yes. That's amazing. All right. Oh, I'm an X Factor now. What? Oh, look at that. I'm going to hurry up here. Let's keep him on my mind. They'll come up second and six now from the 24. Oh, no. I look to throw. Oh my gosh, I twitched A really quickly on accident. So the completion gets him just a yard. Alright. This is my favorite play in the whole game. They are in need of 6 yards here if they hope to move the chains. Really bad throw. Okay.
Anytime he reads man coverage, I don't think it's going to be the only time he'll try and hit that route to the outside in this game. He'll test the perimeter.
Slow start.
Second drive coming up here for the Indianapolis Colts.
All right. And the first drive, a Will Fuller is in my team.
I know that these are professional athletes, but I would imagine sometimes you get the nerves at the beginning of a game still, don't you?
Those don't ever go away. And typically what I've heard from guys and what I remember from playing, if you don't have nerves at the start of the game, it's not going to be a great day for you. You're not really ready to play. So finding a way to harness those nerves.
No words.
And not let them affect you in a negative way, that's what all the guys are looking for.
No words whatsoever.
Second and 10 from the 20. Looking to throw. In trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line.
I mean,
Shaquille Barrett.
What do you do there?
By his name in the stat sheet.
What do you do there? All right, so. All right, so let's see what we can do here.
First one they get. 10-plus yards, and a guy who has the legs to escape most of these.
Horrible.
Two drives won't tell the story of this game, but you absolutely have to like.
He's not a first-quarter quarterback, I've realized.
To allow this offense to get on track in this one.
Okay. All right. We need to do something here, Bubba. Let's start the ball. Let me see. It's first quarter. Let's give a little pitch to JT. See what he can do around the edge here.
They'll run with Taylor to begin the drive.
The answer is nothing. He just lost me 3 yards. Okay.
After run, 7-0 on EA Sports. Second quarter now from Indianapolis for the homestanding.
The Colts might be racist. And I might be. Experiencing. Oh gosh, here we go. Wolf. Oh, that was bad. I thought he had him beat.
That's gonna be knocked away.
I had him beat.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down.
This is tough, man.
He'll look to throw.
Jeez, like I have to throw it because
and that
They're back there every single time. This is tough, man. This is tough. It's all right, though. It's part of it. It's the struggles, and that's what's going to make the triumph that much sooner. And then we have this guy. Nice. Quick pass to Ali Cox. Quick pass. Now we have Matos Cross. We should make him his coat. What a center.
Tom Brady, yeah, he's back, and his Bucks are heading to Dallas to take on the Cowboys.
Oh, I just ran into it. Alright, here we go. Getting something together. It is September, 30% off all subs this month. Get your subs in now before they go up 30%. We're not talking about Hoagies. 75-7, they can shoot threes, but can't. That was, I mean, like, no one is helping them. Especially the play callers. Look at this. But how about the defense there? They met force with force and called a stack up behind the line of scrimmage. No, no, I pressed X to slide.
And a terrific return as he takes this thing all the way down to the 20-yard line.
I pressed X to slide. I think my finger may have accidentally hit the analog stick to truck stick. I think that's what happened. Almost certain that's what happened. Peek at the captain of this offense heading back out there. Can you believe this guy? Second quarter, they're down big already. He's struggling as well. That's a really nice play too. Let's go. Nice. Nice pass, Bubba. Nice pass. This is what we do. And that must be oily. It might take a while, to get them to oil off. Jonathan Taylor has been not existent. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and nine. If I could trade him, I would. Now they'll throw here. Oh gosh, right into Vita Vea. Can't get rid of it. He's taken down. The Colts on third down. Not good. 0 for 4 thus far. This is third and 14. No, this is bad, guys. This is so bad. I'm learning. See, we must make this journey with Bubba. And there's going to be some low points. There's going to be some tough moments, some tough spots. That's, we just have to laugh in the face of adversity and not cry in it. We'll be all right. This is all just preseason. Ali Cox is the only person that has been playing for me. They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, second and three. Now a man open down the middle of the field. A gain of five, good enough for the first down. They're going to need to get up and set in a hurry. Out of bounds. Okay. You're out of bounds. Stop the clock. Okay. So we're going to make Pittman go a drag route to the right, and then we're going to send Campbell deep. Nope. Get out of bounds.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10.
Not good.
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw.
So throw that away.
And seeing no options, he just tosses this one away incomplete.
All right. Let's see. Will Fuller, fastest player on the team, might be able to beat this safety. But oh, that was bad throw. Bad throw. I'm such an idiot. Can't see the field, man. I'm seeing hyenas out there. I'd say. You know what, Ryan? This is the preseason, though. But they did. I feel bad for the Colts who just traded their starting quarterback for this guy. That first half, one to forget really on both sides of the ball. They got to find I can't see what play I'm running. Here,
don't they? Yeah, they're down big right now. So as you mentioned, trying to find something to string together, get some consistency, something sustained.
I need to get this away.
Get back in this one.
Yeah, because right now you're down big. You're being shut out. Let's see if this is the drive that kind of.
No. Bad throw again. I as soon as I let that go. This is a humbling game for Buba Jobe. Humbling. That hurt me. It's just as much as it hurt you guys. We should stop simulating practice. You know what? It's just I'm messing around. It's all just a prank. I really just want to get to this season, so let's use that as an excuse. This sucks. I don't like this squiggle stuff. Don't like the swiggles. Alright, there we go. 10-yard gain. Go play action here. Maybe Ali Cox, if that linebacker bites on the play action. Maybe him anyway. Nice. Okay. Heating up. All right, nice little game. Nice 5-yard game. Chip away. Now let's. Chris, just get back on the ball. Oh, let's go. That's a first down. Now we're gonna do play action. Oh my gosh, that was a horrible throw. That was a horrible throw. I have no idea how that wasn't intercepted. That was so bad. Alright, Bubba. Okay. It's just... Why is Jonathan Taylor not... Okay, so here we go. We got new slants. Gotta look for Will Fuller across the middle. I'm gonna hold it a little bit here. And. Oh gosh, almost intercepted. Okay, that's fine. That would have been a touchdown. Oh my god, touchdown. But that would have been close. So, we're gonna have Ali Cox block. Oh no, I did not see him there. Okay, it's fine. Let's kick the field goal here. Get some points on the board. Rodrigo Blankenship should be able to kick the field goal. Don't want to get shut out. Oh, he got it. Good for him. Okay, they scored again. All right, back at it. Let's get some more points on the board here, guys. Oh, and we are back to squiggles. Probably just hit Ali Cox over the middle and get some yardage. Yep. Old faithful. Caught by Cox. All right. Drag round.
Second and six.
My linemen hate me. Everyone watching, thank you so much for tuning in. So sorry about the gameplay. Oh, this is, oh my gosh. Is it just, I'm not holding on to the ball for too long. They are really getting back there. So quickly. I'm sick to my stomach over this. Oh, man. I don't even want to play the rest of that. Okay, I'm not playing the rest of this. I have no choice. Okay, so we are 1 week closer to the regular season, guys. We had some flashes of okayness there. Second game was really where we performed the best. So I'm hoping to put everything we've learned together. How long have we been in America for? It's week 3 in the preseason. I think we got there like 3 hours before the first practice. So... You're talking... Oh, it's bye. Bye week. Oh, there's only 3 preseason games. I forgot. All right, we're going to skip. I forgot about that. play season game. Okay, let's go. All right, open day. So, Dance Machine, post a video to social media of yourself doing the latest dance challenge. Yeah, we're definitely doing that. We're going to attack two-man coverage, open day, game night, prank war. We're going to do too slow for the two-speed boost. Got to do that for stamina, open day, get a good sweat. Two max stamina, yeah, I like that. All right, so we're going to lock in the activities. We're going to go, and we are going to sim practice. I feel good about this. I'm going to play a little bit different here because this is the regular season now. Well, no wonder DJ the scammer. He sure as hell can't throw a spear to feed his family. All right, so we're going to say 15 passing touchdowns for the year. I think that's a good goal. Rookie season, set weekly goals. We're going to go for, that was a really funny ride. One rushing touchdown. I think that'd be fun to try to get. So we can fumble 6 times. All right, and can we upgrade our player? No, okay. So we are going into the game. All right, Bubba, this is what you have been training for. We're playing the Texans week 1. Texans have one of the worst overalls in the league. So, there's a chance. There is a chance that we can secure the dub today. All right, guys. Can we get some Bubba Jobes in the chat? Some Bubba Jobe emojis in the chat, please. And any food he does get for them, he drops that in the dirt before he gets home. We're going to do a screen pass. We have not done a screen pass yet this game. So let's do a screen pass to Jonathan Taylor. Let him do his thing. Nice. Let's go. Okay. Nice. So, 6 yard game? 5 yard game. Okay. I'm going to run the ball with Taylor again. Left side, right behind the superstar guard. Nothing. I actually lost a yard. All right. Nothing. Okay. Horrible opening drive. We did get 5 yards. Jonathan Taylor, a little disappointing there. That's okay. Have faith in our defense to stop the Texans. High-powered offense. Second drive coming. Oh my gosh, what the 1 yard line, boys.
Charles, nothing like squaring off with a division opponent, a division rival in week 1. Do you like that they are matching this
is
up this early,
a nightmare.
Or would you prefer a game like this be a few weeks down the road?
I actually like the early matchup for a few reasons, Brandon. First of all, it allows you to see that for the entire offseason and know, hey, right out of the gate, we're playing
nice
a division throw. Game.
Second part is his all right. All right. That was scary. He could not talk during that possession. We're on that same play and drag route Jonathan Taylor. Crossing route to Alec Cox. All right. No, 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 no.
So Charles, our first points of the game provided defensively. What a play that was.
I can only imagine the defensive.
He and this offense preach that a big theme of the offseason is not turning the ball over.
Short-term memory. We're gonna do a quarterback draw here. Interesting play call. But it was there, so yes, nice. All right, 7 yards. Never mind. All right, it's all right. Listen, we have to. Why do we fall? So we can get back up. I think that's the thing. Jonathan Taylor has been horrible. Did he not? Was he not the best running back in the league? Yes, he's a pick six. God, he's not pretty. I'm gonna have to do this all my damn self. I hate every route here.
He'll be a head coach before long when he's ready to do
Let's
it.
Go. Give him 10 that time. I don't think Bubba understands he's on his team yet. See, there's a learning curve. Down. Slight learning curve to football.
Looking for bigger and bigger gains when he takes off. Certainly found some bonus yards there beyond the first down.
Here we go, JT. 2 yards. There we go, baby. That's great. 2 yards. All right. Lake Campbell's route.
Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw.
All right.
It's his target, the tight end, Mo Alley Cox.
Okay, third and one. Any other day, I would run the ball with JT, but he's been horrible.
What are the challenges you see for him taking over as the week?
Oh, he's wide open now.
Barney, you bring up the challenges.
It's pretty bad when you have to. Man, runs like a damn gazelle.
And we've also seen that he has a flair for the big moment. Two of his
All right, this is a very clean drive put together here.
On the flip side, getting to know the playbook, understanding his teammates, relating to them. Can he also make the most of his
Fuller.
Talent as the guy?
All right, I'm going to let this clock run out and go to second quarter. Looking good, guys, looking good. Bubba Jobe, despite the interception, looking good. Got 54 passing yards in the first quarter. Going to run a little play action here and might hit a tight end on the boot. I might run the ball. Let's see what happens. I might get sacked. Might just get sacked. All right. So if that linebacker bites, I can hit Alley Cox. And I okay. So that was great. Bubba Jobe, 6 of 8. One of those passes was an interception. So only one incomplete pass if you count balls that weren't caught. The alternative facts. I cannot believe that he's doing so badly.
Makes sense because they've been throwing it well on this drive, and once again they show passing formation, showing the shotgun, then they ran out of it. That's a nice play.
Damn, okay, I thought I had an opening there.
And it goes down. A loss of 3 on the sack made by multiple defenders. The Colts on third down. They've been good. 3 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 11.
Okay. Concentrate.
They'll look to throw.
Okay. Well, I mean, I can't pass the ball. Let's put some points up on the board here. Hit the field goal. Down by 1 score. Or less than 1 score. Most of his passes get caught. Just some get caught by the other team. It's true. All right, 7-3. Why am I on the 1 yard line again? I don't get it. Why am I always on the 1 yard line?
8:20 Eastern. Then tomorrow, Monday night, just one game here in week one this year, and it'll pit the Broncos and Seahawks as Russell Wilson makes his Bronco debut. And of course,
this is brutal.
Coincidence? We'll let you decide.
This is so brutal. I like this middle high low play a lot. Let's see. I get Mo Alley Cox across the middle.
Yep.
Nope. Didn't see him. Damn it, man. This is brutal.
His interception.
We're not losing to the Texans, guys. We are not losing to the Texans.
Pretty good. They had solid field position. They cashed in with a touchdown.
Okay. We're not losing to the Texans.
Trying to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw.
There we go.
And he's out of bounds.
Let's go.
He'll take this one up to the 35. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down. Back to throw here.
Nice, outside.
And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. They're going to look to throw.
Bad throw.
And the coverage terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
As a defensive back, you have some weapons at your disposal that we don't often talk about.
All right, Campbell maybe? I don't know.
You can read his hands, and you know that the arrival of the ball is imminent.
Nice. It's worse than one time hanging around out of one of Bubba's brothers. That was a really sad, sad day. And he actually dedicated the season to that brother that he lost.
And until they prove they can stop him, Alvin's going to be shy about continuing to run for first downs instead of airing it out.
No, go down, go down.
And they're going to get this down.
It's terrifying. I press slide and would not slide.
We've got a 14-3.
Look at me, I'm the captain now. Oh, look at that. X Factor is on.
They come up now first and 10.
That means I can't fumble. Just know that I will be running the ball. You better just throw us away. One less mouth to feed. Oh, I like Will Fuller on the deep route. Look at that, baby.
Keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. Now they'll throw here out of the gun.
Let's go! Let's go!
Will Fuller!
Let's go!
20 yards out, and the Colts have cut it back within a score.
All right, give him six on that one.
Don't doubt Bubba. You just got Jobe.
As the acknowledged starter, we all know.
Now this is their quarterback with this offense to take over once more. He got back on track.
All right, gotta get something together quick here. Again, he's got X Factor on. That means he cannot fumble. So
off the play fake, he'll look to throw.
Come on.
And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45.
Right.
Able to find a lot of empty space there, picking up the first down at a 21-yard gain. Looking to throw. And this one's incomplete.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
Dave, you record a video of your game, video game Jim throwing a touchdown and send it to the man himself. He'd be so confused.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. They'll drop to throw. And he'll be brought down on the other side of midfield.
He's killing it. He's taking matters into his own hands and taking over this game.
With 40 seconds remaining in this first half.
Do a screen pass here.
10 here, and you know, if they could just get three out of this, something about whittling it to a one-score game at half that might provide a.
That was really bad.
He gets this into the hands of Taylor.
Do I call a timeout?
And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage on the play back at the 46.
Should call a timeout. I feel like the Denver Broncos right now.
Second and 13.
I still can't believe he DM'd me. It's such an honor. I think he's a fan of mine. Dude, he probably is a subscriber. He should play a song of you. You don't hear it?
On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. And that is incomplete. Boy, did everything to hold on.
Can I kick a field goal here? I think so. Yes, field goal, baby. Let's go. Oh, let's go. All right. One score game, guys. One score game. He's the underdog like he has been his whole life. Everyone is counting him out.
Second down, another run with Taylor. And he'll be tackled.
Third and inches. Dare I run it one more time? Doing it. There we go. Nice. Snuck him in. Okay. I can't tell if what I say defensive anymore. Oh my gosh, at least he reached some kind of offense. That's a really good one. I like that. If only the Pro Bowl was still played in Orlando, he could have stayed at NL Kingdom Lodge. He would have felt at home and visited Scott and Mary. Well, I'm glad you guys are having just as much fun as I am with this.
They'll look to throw.
Oh, huge opening.
Let's go.
Let's go. My X Factor's been on like this whole game.
Second and one.
You can't get 1 yard. Oh my god, he did! That was awesome! Oh my god! That was amazing. That was so sick. Let's watch this again. That was so sick. I thought he had him here. I was so pissed off. It was like, psych. Oh, why is he holding the ball like that? Oh, he's got to stop carrying the ball. I'm going to have to talk with him after the game. He just earned himself another carry.
He sure did, because he went on and on about how Derek Carr is the definition of a true professional. And
that was when he got broken in half.
Whether he was a Super Bowl caliber starting quarterback or not, Carr never wavered. Showed up at work, tried to unite the team, make everyone better, make himself
that
better.
Camera angle is super weird. I could, like, not see the field.
Now that he's the QB runner.
They'll need to get to the 35 if they want to keep this drive going on third down. They'll set up to throw.
Let's go. Let's go. I'm getting excited.
Oh, yeah, that's a good throw right there. This is a big game for this man at quarterback. He's a QB1 to start the year for the first time in his career.
Let's go. 5 yard game? 4 yard game? 4 yard game. All right, here we go.
First tacklers, he works his way forward for about four.
Will Fuller, I'm sending him deep.
They'll drop the throw.
Oh my gosh, Bubba. Oh, Bubba. That's awesome. Okay, so Jonathan Taylor is horrible. Oh, Will Fuller against the linebacker.
Oh,
no. Bubba! Bubba is killing it! I'm going to go for a play-action boot slide. I'm going to try to run this in. Buba Jobe is just... He found his niche.
The play-action fake. They'll look to throw. On the move to his left. And he is out of bounds. The in-play on the scramble there gets him six, and it'll be second down.
I just freaked out so bad that the wheel came back up. I think I just got to run this in with John Taylor, guys. He's at the run of St. John's.
It's a special set of circumstances for it to happen.
Psych!
A special player.
Let's go! Jump into the crowd! Jump into the opposing crowd, Bubba! Get in there! Wait. Oh, he just pushed him right back. Just pushed him right back. Alright. Let's go. Alright, so now I'm going for two to tie up the game.
It certainly felt like it, didn't it? Because on my checklist, okay, as a defender,
QB's last.
Running back,
ah, I didn't get it. Okay, that's okay. The wheel came up as Buba Jobe requesting a trade already. It's called me throwing my controller down. And I don't know how that came up, actually. That was disappointing, but we're in striking distance, baby. We are in. Get Jobed, baby. All right. Okay, perfect. It only got the field goal. Buba Jobe's X Factor is still on, which means I can still run the ball and not fumble. I think it just turned off. Damn it. I'm done. I'm screwed. Oh, yeah, it's off. I'm going to see. Can I play action?
To use that confidence to its advantage, while also keeping the defense from anticipating what's up next.
Beautiful pass. Beautiful pass. Okay. No, no, this is the first game of the season, Scott. This is game one.
And here we are in the fourth quarter, partner.
This is real.
Would be a go-ahead touchdown.
That's why I'm running the ball more.
This is where you need a quarterback who can keep his cool back there. Not just for himself.
Let's go.
Nice play. He's really heated up when it happens.
I love the drive they're working on here because they know they can.
I turn my volume down during the round table. Yeah, no, this is game one of the regular season. Against division rivals, Houston Texans. You may know them as the Houston Oilers, Scott. But they changed the name to Houston Texans. Beautiful, beautiful, Bubba. There you go, Bubba. Tom Brady, who exactly? Exact. Tom Brady, who? There's a new goat in town. I think I'm going to give this right to Pittman. Oh, yeah, I am. Let's go, Bubba. Let's go, Bubba. Let's go. All right, so now it's 25-24. We're going to try this again. Honestly, I'm going to run the ball with Jonathan Taylor for real this time. He's got to be able to get this. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Alright. Well, okay, that's fine. We're looking good. I have faith in my defense to stop the Texans here. Well, they didn't stop them. That's okay, 2 minutes left. Guys, this is why we play. There are 2 minutes left in the game. We are down by a score. We need a field goal to win the game.
Throwing here to start the drive.
We are off to a hard start. That's okay. Alright guys, let's see. Let's send Pittman deep. You know what? It's fine. We're still gonna win this game because.
Well, this was not just the opener of a brand new season, but this was a division game here in week one, and to come through with a 1-0 start against a division opponent gives you a little something extra.
So, let's go to the press conference. It's a tough one. I choked. We're going on to the Jacksonville Jaguars. This will be my last game of the night, guys. We're gonna call out the opposing team. Yes, we're calling out the opposing team. We're doing passing mechanics. We are going to do game night. We're going to do extra agile, and we're going to do a sports massage. Deshaun Watson. Okay, you know what, guys? Buba Jobe has been an underdog his whole life. It's something he's used to. He got his first career rushing touchdown, got his first career passing touchdown. I see that as a win. We lost by two. It's all right. We're on to Jacksonville. Can I upgrade him? No. Okay. He's a 79 overall, guys. Give me a break. He's a 79 overall. We're going to go throwback jerseys, if they even look like throwback jerseys. They look exactly the same. Oh, these are cool. Alternate classic. Whoa, those are ugly. So we're gonna go all white. We're gonna go. I guess that? I don't know. Alright, and then
computer will go all black. Okay. White versus black. Well, didn't think that through while before I said that. Meant the jerseys. Stop it. You know I meant the jerseys.
So the Colts now coming out okay. for their opening drive.
Buba Jobe, game two, on the road in Jacksonville. Gotta run the ball first. Okay. Okay. Hey, I'll take it. 4 yard run. Hey, I'll take it. All right, like Paris Campbell's around here. Yep. Nice. First down. Let's go. Wait, I guess you have a plan for the Gambian quarterback. All right. Play action pass. Pittman Jr. maybe? Or just get sacked. That's cool. Will Fuller, very interesting here. Lined up against just the safety. Oh, that was a bad pass again. Yeah. Not a great start. Not a horrible start. Oh, jeez. Teabag.
Nice call on defense, rolling out the nickel package for a big third down play, and he did an excellent job.
That's okay. That's okay. All right.
Second drive coming up here for the Indianapolis Colts.
So held him. Held him to nothing. Let's run to the right this time. Run to the left a lot.
Division like this, it's a measuring stick game with a little extra intrigue.
I would agree with that totally because all division games have a little extra to them. But I like where this game is situated because at this stage of the season, it has that little extra juice, but at the same time, it's not a make or break.
Nice pass. Wow. 15, 16, Bubba is scared as hell. He's fighting Jaguars. Here comes from Jaguars. Will literally kill you. This is a revenge game if I've ever seen one, Ryan. Oh, no. I had Pittman. That was not a fumble. I don't even care. That was not a fumble. Pittman Jr. was wide open in the end zone, couldn't get it off. There's no way that was a fumble. But yeah. It was on the ground for 10 minutes.
So that one overturned. They say the knee was down, and that will not be ruled a fumble.
I can't. Okay, cool.
They'll look to throw here.
Nice. That's now look at this. Are you serious? Why is everybody fumbling? PTSD every time he hears that crowd. That I think was a fumble, but I don't understand how they can fumble two times. Okay. What are you gonna do? At least it wasn't Bubba that time. I mean, what can I do? What can I do there? Beautiful pass. Beautiful catch. Can't hold on to the ball when he starts to run for it. What are you gonna do? Just cut him.
They'll come out throwing here on first down. And he fires one that's intercepted.
The Jaguars are not that good. There's no way. Oh my gosh. He's just getting bullied. He's just getting bullied. He just he jumped it.
He gives the ball away again here in the very first quarter. And you have to think that this is drilled into him all week, too, by his teammates, by his coaching staff.
Okay. Bubba, it's time to lock in, buddy. Should I Instagram FaceTime him right now? Tell him to step it up.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. Slings one that's incomplete.
Nobody saw that.
Had the right idea there, trying to throw it to the sideline, but he let it just a little bit too much, trying to get it out to his receiver.
It sucks. I can't call audibles because of the crowd. Get down, get down.
And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35.
Well, this sucks. I can't call audibles. That's usually how I. That's how I play my game.
Two sacks for him already here in this first quarter of play. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on second and 16. They'll set up a throw.
How does he drop that? That was beautiful. Three for the outside.
They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw.
Nice. We're back.
He is going to have a Colts first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Start of the second quarter, and it's the Colts in possession. This offense hoping to avoid the 0-2.
Going to send Pittman deep. I can't send him deep because they've got a first and 10 here.
They'll roll him out right. And this is incomplete.
Well, they've been back on their heels a little bit here on this drive. But a chance to exhale just a little bit there with incompletion on first down. Try to get two more steps and escape this drive.
On the handoff.
Jonathan Taylor is breaking that tackle.
Losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. It'll go as a loss of a yard, so now they deal with third and 11.
Here we are again, my friend.
Needing 11 yards to pick up the first. Now throwing on third down there, but he cannot connect.
That's awesome, Ryan. Do you enjoy watching my receivers drop wide open passes? Tell me that was not in his hands. Like, literally right in the
Green Bay and the Packers home opener, the 101st season of that great rivalry. They had their anniversary last year. And then tomorrow night, a treat. Monday night doubleheader. Tennessee and Buffalo, 7:15 Eastern. And
so I like this one-on-one matchup with Will Fuller. He is deep. Can't escape.
Josh Allen, the outside linebacker, coming up to drop it for a loss.
I'm going to try to just hit Ollie Cox here.
He'll be.
Yep, there we go.
Alright,
got the first down. What else we can do? We're about to hit 2-minute warning. Gonna take a little break to get a breath. Even if Bubba is going before the other time, he ends up doing TV ads for reverse mortgages. Reverse mortgages. Alright, JT. See what we can do. That was, I mean. You can't really do anything when a screen pass is covered because no one else runs any routes.
Second and 14, eluding the pressure right. And he fumbled.
Okay.
But this will get out of bounds. Possession will stay the same.
Oh, Bubba.
Offensively, Bubba. Deficit, there's a fumble. Good news for them, at least that went out of bounds.
You're exactly right, and as they breathe a sigh of relief, you know they're looking at the scoreboard thinking to themselves, if we turn it over,
is he scared?
Things can really get rough for us.
All right, it's only 10-0. It's really not that big of a deal. I can come back from this. We saw that Bubba is a second half quarterback, so like, I'm not worried. You're not. Don't. Let's get some Bubbas in the chat, please. Please get some Bubbas in the chat.
The Colts about to go on offense one final time 17-0
first half. So they did score. We try to score on this, right? Will Fuller will send him deep. That's it. Probably intercepting.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. And that will be left here on the clock. And unless this is a quick incompletion, this is likely the last play here on this first half. They'll throw now on the final play.
Just pad the stats a little bit here.
And he gets this one just shy of the 40 down.
Second half of the game or the season.
So we reach half. Well, look around.
Can't lose a Trevor Lawrence, man. Jeez. Why are the Giants
possession on offense of the second half?
What really threw me off is the
first down, he'll drop to throw it.
Is it not being able to audible?
And there's another stop. One of the league's best defenses is certainly bringing it again this week. He'll try again with the arm here on second down. Campbell making the catch.
Okay.
And they get him down, but not before.
So only one interception. Not horrible on the that front.
They'll look to throw here on first down. He's letting this one go for Fuller. And
nice.
The 7-yard line, the catch is
nice
made.
Catch.
A big play there.
Let's
for
go.
Andy. 52 yards. Two big plays in succession.
They'll run the ball here with JT.
They got to get ready. It's first and goal. They'll run here with Taylor. There he does get a couple, taking it from the 5 down to the 3. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal.
Let's go. Let's go.
Touchdown, Indianapolis.
That's how we do it.
His first touchdown of the
new season.
And the Colts
This is why am I in.
They'll try and throw for it.
Like, I didn't.
Intercepted at the goal line. Picked up by
that's fine. There was no one there. Told me go for 2, I go for 2. Whatever. Icy Hot. Bubba Joe would be a great Icy Hot spokesperson. The Jaguars apparently are like the 2008 Patriots, apparently. I don't know.
They'll look to throw now on first down.
No one's open. They're running zone, and everyone was covered on the slants. So the only defensive line is slants.
Back now in Jacksonville.
Oh, man.
A lot of happy faces in the crowd at this point as they're going to have a big lead here to start quarter number 4.
Try Mo'Ali Cox.
He'll drop
yeah, there we
throw.
Go. Nice.
That's going to be caught by Ali Cox.
Let's hurry this up.
And mark him down way up close to the 40 at the 39. To throw
oh, here we go.
Wide
open.
And he'll protect himself at the end here as he winds up getting pretty decent yardage.
Ooh.
Second and 1. Dancing to his left.
I threw the ball.
He can't get rid of it. He's
I threw the ball.
Dwayne Smoot.
Oh, man. Game breaker is now off.
The offense on third down.
Okay.
2 for 5 to this
try
point.
To hit JT on the score out, actually. Copperfoot knee braces. He's gonna need one after this game.
But a big part of it is understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case,
nice 4th down conversion. Let's go.
And he was able to bat it away.
Some middle high low.
Continue following the conversion on 4th. Here's 1st and 10. Throwing there, but this pass is gonna wind up.
He was fast. He was fast.
So after the incompletion on 1st,
right, so try Will Fuller over the middle here.
Again, he'll drop to throw.
Don't like it. That one's open, man. Can't even.
Big loss here as he's taken down.
Couldn't even throw it away.
I'm
sad.
9th play of the drive now on 3rd and a country mile.
3rd and a country mile.
They'll look to throw. He's got the tight end, Mo'Ali Cox. And they're going to get this up to midfield.
Covering him.
As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive.
Mm-mm.
And it's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover.
Ran out of stamina there, boys. Didn't get my, should have picked the Cairo Chamber over the massage. Guys, this has been a very disappointing game. We will come back stronger than ever. This is not how we wanted this to go. I mean, now he's just throwing literally behind our receivers. Maybe don't run 10 yards backwards. Because I was trying to outrun them. They're fat, dude. How are they keeping up?
Maybe the exclamation mark on what really all around has been a good performance.
A fantastic performance. They will enjoy film session. They're great tribute.
All right, chat. Should I call it a night tonight, or should I do one more game?
It's up to you guys.
It's been grueling. But I serve you guys.
Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. Here's a second and two now from the 33.
I can't call audibles.
They'll set up to throw. That ball caught by Campbell. And they're going to get this up to midfield. Now they got to get to the line quickly. From the midfield strike, they'll look to throw. And he's going to have to eat this one. It's down.
Kind of bad note to leave off on. You're right. We should try to go. We should try to
second and 13.
Try to end on a high note tonight. You're so right. You know what? Despite losing horribly, not a horrible game for the stat column. Oh, shit. Hurry up, offense, here. End this game. Bubba can only do better in the next game. You're right. You are right.
Second and long. And he drops it incomplete. And their struggles continue here.
All right.
They'll look to throw here. Escaping the pressure right.
Wow, that would have been awesome. That would have been so cool. We're going to... Oh, wait, I accidentally called timeout.
So they'll stop the clock.
That would have been so
cool. Game that's been decided in the closing
if he wasn't able to get that throw off. All right, last play of the game. Yes, you know what? You're right, Ryan, because next game is our season opener.
Got to try it here. He's back to throw. And he is going to have a Colts first.
Wow, okay.
And they convert in style right there. A big play on
fourth and goal. See if we can grab one more score here.
Whistles and a timeout called here. Not sure of the point of this, but they'll stop it with 4 seconds to go in the game.
Oh, he jumps in for the touchdown for the moral victory.
Into the end zone.
Let's go.
The game, but they do get the score with all zero showing.
But some fantasy players are really happy with that score. Oh, that's a big time decision right there to tuck it and go, and he finds his way into the end zone and into preseason.
All right. So we ended this game on a good note. Is there no mercy for one football? Yeah, no, unfortunately there is. So, we fall to 0-2. But, we saw a lot of grit and fight in Bubba. And we're going to simulate to next week, and we're going to do one more game before we sign off for the night. We have the home opener. The Indianapolis Colts. Lucas Oil Stadium will be rocking. We'll be there in full support for Bubba. And, we're gonna, we got some skill points from that game. Maybe we can get us to an 80 overall. Let's take a look. All right, so skills. We have 2 skill points. So we're going to, pocket presence, break sack, throw under pressure. Yeah, we're gonna up that for sure. Throw under pressure, silver, nice. All right, so we are now an 80 overall, not too shabby. We're gonna advance the week. Season opener again, or home opener against, I think it should be the home opener. All right, ratings adjustment just starting out. Chad Johnson wants to update you on how you're doing with the
what? All right, you're getting somewhere. A big game or two here could get some people talking. I'll let you later.
What was that? Okay. All right. Oh, we stopped playing Madden. Side activities. All right, let's do this real quick. Open day. We're going to call out the team. No, we're not going to call out the team. On brand. Sosa wants to talk to you about Nike. Okay. Passing mechanics. Open day. We're going to go treating the team. Plus 3 stamina for sure. We go stim therapy. And locking activities. Hey, for everyone still watching, thank you so much for watching the stream. When I say swoosh, you say Nike? None other. I just had a chat with one of the reps, everyone's favorite athlete. We talking numbers? LeBron is pretty cool. My man, I'm glad you're so good at football. Listen, let's just say Nike has their eyes locked on you right now. Keep doing what you're doing, and wow, okay. So I could be a Nike athlete. Oh, people are talking, all right. All right, so we are going to take a look at the league, and let's take a look at the stats and awards. So we're 23rd in the NFL for passing yards. Gonna go to NFL. All right, so we're 23rd, but let's check out rushing. We are number two in the league for rushes. We have just behind Derrick Henry. So, I mean, that's pretty impressive. We have won no weekly awards. Can't wait till Bubba gets a Nike deal for his own wooden sandals.
Oh, that's good.
Checking in like you asked. Wanted to give back. Wanted to give back to the team. Treating me like family. Alright, so. Nice. Life of the party. Team confidence is up. Okay, so this is the week that I think we are going to turn the page here. And not only win, but win big. And by win big, I mean winning by this, like, really, like, slightly. Because we are playing the Chiefs in our home opener. Chiefs not known for their defense. Great offense, which scares me. We're going to see what happens here.
It's Madden NFL 23.
Send out the stream.
And we'll see Nick Bolton, who had a strong showing last week with an 8-tackle game. It's the Chiefs and the Colts, and it's coming up next.
All right. Stream looks great, by the way, if I do say so myself. Okay.
EA Sports coverage of the
All right, Ryan. Oh, look at that. Very patriotic. Got the flag on the field. Now, why did they not put the Gambia flag out there? I don't know. Kind of disrespectful. All right, so our defense did stop the Chiefs on their first drive. Very, very optimistic about this game. All right, Bubba. We're going to run the ball first here. Get some yards. All right, nice. All right, so what's my challenge for this? BJ22's first win. Let's do it. So, all right, season goal. They want me to get a third rushing touchdown. Oh, that was a good look. That's really a shame that did not get put there. Don't like this. Wow, that was not the route that he was supposed to run. Okay, that's fine. So we are going to punt the ball here. I don't know if I've ever gotten a first down on the first drive of the game. Bubba is a late bloomer. All right, let's see here. All right, so they did score. Okay, well, I mean, that's expected. Just going to run the ball to get the blood flowing. Maybe run a little play action or something. All right, beautiful run by Jonathan Taylor. Oh, my God. We're going to do hurry up, and we're going to do a boot slide. This is going to be a good play. Oh, God. They can't hold on to the ball. I mean, he was covered, but he had it in the series. That was right to him. See, when you don't have a great quarterback yet, sometimes the throws that you where you want them to go don't go there because that's just part of the game. You can't make perfect throws. That was just one of those instances. He was supposed to throw it to the left of that guy and over his head. And he goes and throws it right to the linebacker. That's a shame. Because that guy was wide open who I was throwing it to. Wow. It's all part of growing as a rookie. Wow.
And then on Monday night, Cowboys and Giants from MetLife Stadium kick it off at 8:15
That's sad, Eastern. That was a good look.
Now here's a pass on first down that's knocked away and incomplete. And second and 10, he'll look to throw again.
He's not running.
To go with it.
He's tired or something.
Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game. We'll see what they have drawn up here. A little bit behind the line. 12 yards needed to gain a first down.
Slow start to this game, guys. Very slow start. Bubba Jobe is 0 for 6 with an interception. We are losing 14-0. Not great. Not great start. This is not the start that you can have when you're playing the Chiefs, too. But our defense did just get a stop, and it motivated me. So let's switch it up. We're gonna run the ball. Nice.
Nope.
3 yard gain. I did like that play action boot that I ran because that did give me some separation. If I could hit Will Fuller on that, please.
Here's a play fake as they set up,
but X is wide open. Please catch that. Nice. Perfect. Beautiful. Pittman Jr. with the... Oh, wait a second. Overturned. He didn't catch it. I'm also not catching any breaks. He's not catching. Wow.
On third down, he'll drop to throw.
Nothing, man.
And the Chiefs are going to get him. And the defense coming through on third down. A loss of 7 to bring up Foles.
It's not looking good. He might, Buba Jobe might be forced into early retirement here. 21-0. So we have to score here to make it a game, or this is just going to be ugly again. And I do not want it to be ugly again.
Taylor.
It's hard
to say. He gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. Oh, he's hitting loss of football. And I think the Chiefs have it. They do. A little careless for the football. And he also had a fumble loss last week.
I don't know. Bubba Jobe might suck. He might be bad. I don't know what Nike's seen with me, but him.
Turbulence, people around you.
This is not fun.
Here again comes the captain of this offense leading his crew back out.
This is not good, guys. This is not good.
He'll come out throwing here on first down. He'll drop this down.
This game is making me actually nauseous to the point where I might throw up midstream. Okay. So, stop complaining. Let's just put some points on the board.
Ball on the 30. They'll come up with a second and 5. Now back to throw.
Bad throw. Intercepted.
All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked up by Juan Thornhill.
Riot. Oh, I hope you're enjoying my commentary, at least, because the gameplay is not, not there tonight.
Ready to go to
all right,
to start
so 31 to nothing.
The CD, they certainly know the hole that they face as they begin the second half. They have to do what precious few teams have done in NFL history. Let's try to come back from a 4 possession.
It's 25 yards in the third quarter.
You know, as that team gathers, they're saying to each other, you never say never, right? Because if you're on an NFL roster,
How you have to think. You can Colts may trade Bubba Jobe. Let's face it, I don't know how much they'd get for him, Scott.
25-point lead late, that wasn't enough to put someone away. But that being said, this task is near impossible.
He can't hit the broad side of a barn. Like, this is crazy.
Impossible. If this possession is an empty one. Well, this is just a continuation.
Is it because he's number 22? Is it the number?
Fresh start to begin the third quarter.
This is bad, guys. Oh, this is bad.
Here comes the Colts offense.
This is really bad. Ryan forced me to do this, just to let you guys know.
They go play action here on first down. And this is incomplete. Very lucky to get that one back.
Okay, Pep Talks on. Bubba is from Africa, and much like Africa, he's in his dry season. Soon the monsoon season will happen. Oh my gosh. You just sparked the title for what chapter 2 is going to be called. So this was chapter 1 was draft day. Chapter 2, monsoon season. Oh my gosh. Is he gonna attack us? No, he's not.
Trent McDuffie with a pick, and the Chiefs are gonna get it back here just past the 35.
Yeah, so after this stream, I'm gonna make the graphic because there's nothing else for me to do tonight.
Parlayed that into becoming a first round selection, and now here he is making interceptions.
You know what, listen. This series would have sucked if I just came on here and started burning everybody. We're here to watch Bubba, you know, start, struggle, make some fun plays, and then succeed. He's not going to be at. I mean, how fun would that be just watching him tear it up every season? That would suck. That would be too unrealistic. He's from Africa. He's never seen a football in his life. You know, it's just the way things go sometimes, man. Okay, they have a three-man front, and I can't even run. That was bad. Bring the rain. Ryan, start doing your rain dance.
It's been a blowout. It's been continually fueled by big turnovers and stops for one side and an inability.
What the hell was that? Did you see that? He just jumped up and threw it.
But it's going to wind up incomplete.
Too many zeros on the stat sheet thus far. No touchdown passes. No.
I got a score here for my pride.
And the Colts coming out now. And they unfortunately are staring at a mini losing streak.
Let's go.
Alright, after this, we're going to take a look at the standings. See where we're at in the division. Damn, man, I cannot. Just used to at this point. It's sickening. It's sickening. Hope you guys tuned into the stream to see a defeated man. You've done it. Take me out.
Indy set to go on offense once
Frank
more.
Regular, come on, man. Nick Saban believed me. I believe in you. Look at this. They want me to.
On first down, he'll drop to throw. And this turns into a nice game with a slide at the end. A big play to start him out. Has him at the 45 already. Now a toss
okay.
Left side into the hands of his tight end.
A little here, a little there. That was bad. Thought I could get to him quicker. Four interceptions today. This is unacceptable. That was a bad throw, man.
Just
a bad throw. Record dry season, I guess. You know what, Ryan? That's it. This is a record dry season. For sure.
They just gotta be thinking this one. Now this offense back out and set to go for their next drive.
Alright, we might do one more game after this because this is I don't know if I can get off. I don't know if I'll be able to sleep tonight, honestly. Doing this.
They'll look to throw here on first down. The ball comes out, and his guys are going to take over at the 34-yard line.
Can you believe this? Can you believe this? All right. Well, That's what you call a horrible start. I'm concerned that Bubba may have to go to the Canadian League. I'm concerned that Bubba might get deported. Well, he was close. We're only down 51. Okay, guys. Let's talk. Let's talk here. All right. So, we obviously see what the score was. But Nike said they saw something in me. And so did Nick Saban. They can't both be wrong. So what we're going to do here is we're going to advance the week. And we're going to play one last game for the night. This is week four. We are 0-3. And in our division, let's take our division out. How do you check the division? Schedule? I have no idea where how to get to the. I'm fifth in the NFL for rushing yards. I wish it was easy to see my view more maybe. Nope. All right, so we're 0-3. We're going up against the 1-2 division rival Titans. We are actually going to skip the weekly activities. Maybe they'll pick better ones for me. We'll simulate that. Gonna see if I can upgrade my guy. Doubt it. Yeah, but had to check. So listen, guys, we're gonna go into this new mentality. Forget Nike. You'll be lucky to get a Kirkland brand shoe deal. Wow. Okay, so we're gonna do a throwback game here. We're gonna go edit computer on form. We're gonna take them to. We're gonna do let's see. I want them to do the AFL anniversary. So we're gonna do white Oilers jerseys. And then we're gonna go all blue, dark blue. And we're gonna do the really ugly helmets. Where are they? Yeah, but no, they're really ugly. I'm gonna go with the cool blue here. All right, and you know what? And we're gonna win this. Scott, if you would like to jump in.
And we're gonna look here at Derrick Henry. He came through a week ago with a 118-yard game. It's the Titans and the Colts, next on Madden Football.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air.
Okay, man.
Today, it's week four. Right. We've got what should be a great one here.
Hey, can you hear me?
Between the Tennessee Titans and the Indianapolis Colts.
You there?
Hang on.
Okay.
Okay, can you hear me?
Yep. So you're gonna have to watch the game on Discord. I called you. Can you see it? Okay. Are you looking at it?
Yeah, I can. Yeah, I can see it.
Okay. You have to watch it on Discord because then the commentary will line up with the stream.
That's fine.
Okay.
Yeah. Because I was hearing myself echo. All right. I'm very concerned about the Buba Jobe. This is not good.
This is brutal. This is a career defining game right here.
I have been distracted trying to do Remy's roundtable watching this this.
All right, so we're gonna hand the ball off here. I like to hand the ball off to start the games, so I don't start the game off with an interception.
Or a pick six or a fumble.
Oh my gosh. It's been brutal, man. It's been
rough. It's been very, very rough. So, doing Remy's roundtable. And, you know, it's Lewis from the Nerd Archive podcast, right. Myself, Remy, 18 other people. And I'm like, Lewis, I'm like, you've got to watch the stream. Like, Bubba Jobe. and Remy's like, well, what's the score? I'm like, right now it's 7-0. or right, 7-7. Bubba Jobe just got his first, or whatever. It was 7-7.
Right.
And Lewis and I are talking, and Remy's like, "Oh, that's so awesome." I'm like, Lewis says, "Remy, do you know what we're talking about at all?" And he goes, "Yeah. Bubba Jobe plays for the Colts. He's a defensive player, right?"
Oh my gosh, no way.
I'm like, Remy.
He goes Tuesday Night Football?
Bubba, yeah. Bubba Jobe is our friend from the Gambian.
Hey, maybe that's what we'll call it, Tuesday Night Football.
I like it, Tuesday Night Football. Because I can jump on Tuesday nights with you after Remy and do commentary.
Perfect.
And talk about our friends.
Perfect.
Bubba Jobe.
Love Chapter 2 is going to be entitled Monsoon Season. I love that.
So when does Chapter 2 start? Just whenever you start playing against?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure, yeah.
You need to do a newsletter. You're gonna have to recap on the podcast. Oh, he's got.
So what happened there?
You had X available. Down.
Yeah. So what happened there was there's a button you can click to make them go deep, and that's what I did to the guy that I threw to, and he never went deep. So I freaked out.
Yeah, Jonathan Taylor open.
Okay. Hey, putting together a nice drive here.
It's a good drive. It's a good way to start the drive. I cannot believe that Jacksonville beat.
That was bad. Now I'm playing on All Madden, so it's very hard. Still,
right.
No excuses. All right, Moelle Cox has been my guy. That one game where I had 150 rushing yards above a Jobe was so fun.
Yeah, he could run the ball. I was watching him run the ball.
Yeah, very fast.
If you rewatch the Remy's Roundtable live, you can see I'm not even paying attention. I'm just watching Bubba Jobe.
Dude, we had like 7 viewers at one point. We've been averaging 4 and 5 viewers all night.
I know. This is exciting.
Stream. Really successful stream. All right, I'm not going to be selfish here. I'm going to try to run the ball. Not going to be selfish. Should have been selfish. What the hell? Why? There was a wide open hole. All right. So what we're gonna do? We're gonna do a boot. So we're gonna do a play action boot to the right. How's been my commentary been? Pretty good. I'm trying to say like what I'm doing and stuff. You know.
I haven't been able to listen a whole bunch.
Oh wow. Read that like a book.
Oh, they're wearing the old Houston Oilers.
Yeah, I put on throwback jerseys for both of them.
I like it.
Well, not for me, because the Colts jerseys are the same. This is rough. I'm going to try to hit Pittman over the middle. Yeah, I'm going to get him.
Oh, no, no.
Dude, my line's bad.
Yeah, so much for that. How's an XP?
I know. Taking them out to dinner? What else did I do?
Maybe you should give them
some
pine nuts.
Thank goodness. So do you know what that's doing when that screen pops up?
When what screen pops up?
Like the when I don't have the ball, like when you see the football field, it's like simulating.
Yeah,
yeah, it's simming the.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah. Trying to push.
Oh, the defense stopped him.
The defense has been stopping Jonathan Taylor all night. It's so frustrating.
No, I'm. Your defense stopped.
Oh.
Bubba Jobe's defense stopped.
Snuck it in.
Dude, that 99-yard touchdown
ridiculous,
in the preseason was so awesome.
It was so exciting.
That was a great first touchdown for Bubba Jobe.
I know. Dude, Jonathan Taylor's been bad. Bad.
Is it him or is it the O-line?
I don't. I mean, it's an O-line he has in real life. He's great in real life. So I have no idea. Maybe
because
it's
the O-line
calling?
Here is letting... This O-line's let Bubba Jobe get sacked a lot.
Oh, yeah. I think they're racist against Gambians myself. I just realized, I was looking at my processor wondering why it's not going crazy. I forgot that I'm using my Xbox and not my computer. So it's easier. I guess it's easier on the processor. All right, let's see. So I hate this route, but I'm going to do it anyway. Will Fuller might be wide open. Oh, he was, and I couldn't... Whoa. What was the penalty? Oh my god.
No, it's a receiver.
It's Madden.
I know, right?
It's too realistic. That's too realistic.
I was,
Wow, that's a bad,
So you're down two, and then Buba Jobe throws an interception at the end of the game.
Oh, no, that's bad. Yeah, that was so brutal.
Preseason game?
So brutal. Alright. I gotta get, I think Will Fuller will be open here, yep. Oh my god.
Oh, you waited too long.
See, on those slants, you're supposed to wait, but with, so you can position where you put the ball. No. How does that happen? I put the ball
so
over
bad because
shoulder.
He's not just throwing interceptions, he's throwing pick six.
I know, pick six after pick six after pick six. Alright, so it's a one score game, whatever. So I threw it over his shoulder and he threw it short. It's just because he's an 8 overall. He's not like great yet. Like I'm leveling up all his running skills instead of his passing.
Because he keeps missing practice.
Dude, I'm not here for that, man.
Ryan says commentary's been good, gameplay subpar.
I guess the commentary's been pretty good because he's still here, and the gameplay's been horrible all night. That was a nice run. Oh, no, it wasn't. Only a 2-yard run. Looked like a 5-yard run. All right, let's see. Moalika. Oh, yes. What? Oh. Are you serious?
No. How is Buba Jobe still the starting quarterback? And the interception ensued. Let me pay
homage to the man who stood in this spot before. That's brutal, man.
How many career interceptions does he have at this point? And can he step into a
throw? And when you can't do that, way more than the missed calls that you have for him. That was
just gonna bench him. You're gonna bench him, Chris. It'll be real quick to simulate a season at that point because
that was so bad. That was so bad.
Another so interception, bad. Chris.
So bad. I see Pittman get separation. I throw it to the right. He doesn't throw it to the right. Right. He's a second half quarterback, Scott. He's a second half quarterback. All right, let's do what he does best.
What, annoy us?
We're going to scam the game. Okay, so how do you do that? We're going to just do whatever we need to do to win. They might be blitzing here. I might be screwed. But they're not blitzing.
There you go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, we got clothesline.
Yeah, see that? Jeez. I need to slide and, Now the Colts moving quickly here in the
hurry-up offense. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, that's roughing the pass.
Throw that away. Yeah. Nope. Not against the Gambian.
But ineligible receiver.
Yeah. Yeah. Figure that out. Yeah. Figure that out. All right. So.
It's like watching Mark Sanchez in 2009.
Wow. Okay. I have, like, no time to throw the ball. I have to just call shotgun plays. All right, so I'm hoping that this linebacker blitzes here, so I can just throw it to Cox real quick. And he blitzed, and I'm throwing to Cox.
Nice.
I'm good sometimes. All right, so let's see if I can get this across the middle. I'm going to make JT block for me. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Second half of his career.
Oh, yeah. Second half of his career. Go. All right, nice. Out of bounds at the 5. Okay, he's put, besides the 3 interceptions, that one interception was not his fault. He got hit. So, besides that, I mean, he's having a decent game here. We're going to try to, oh, gosh, everyone's very tired. Maybe I won't do the play action. I'm not going to get cute here. I'm going to run this play. We'll across the middle. Going to try to hit Will Fuller coming across on that drag route. If not,
Ryan, I bet
Mo
you
Alec
he throws
Cox.
An interception. Or a sack. Jesus.
He's wide open, man. Wide open. All right, Mo Alley Cox. Ooh, Michael Pittman Jr. I might just throw it up to him.
if you have time.
Second and 15. And this is intercepted, but they'll say out of bounds.
Oh, I held my breath there.
Touchdowns in the red zone twice already. Here comes third and goal.
Oh, what are you doing?
I do kick a field goal or go for it. I think I gotta kick a field goal.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even get a choice. They don't even give me the choice.
Oh. All right. Did you miss it?
No. Though it didn't submit yet. All right. Let's see. Blankenship did miss like a 12-yard field goal earlier.
Ugh.
Okay. Field goal. Perfect. Not bad.
Oh, but they scored. Oh, they scored.
Just a field goal. Just a field goal. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, not a good throw. Oh, okay. I'll take that.
Bailed out.
I will take that. So we're going to do a play action. Let's see. I'd love to hit Pittman here.
Hmm? At one point, all the route lines were like squiggly and shaking.
Oh, yeah.
What was that?
Yeah, so there's like this new... there's this new thing where like home field advantage and stuff.
Uh-huh.
So like that's one of the home field advantages, is like the squiggling lines. Another one was I couldn't call audibles. So like I call audibles every play. Like for routes and stuff, and I couldn't do that.
Oh
man. That looked good for a second. So I couldn't do that. So I was like making people go deep and it would make them like run across the middle. That was worse than the squiggly lines. Because at least with the squiggly lines.
Squiggly lines, you know, yeah.
Yeah, I know where. Oh, God.
Here comes the
not looking good here. Not looking good here. I'm hoping this linebacker blitzes. And he did. Wish I could know what every play. Alright,
right.
Pass here. It's like I can only read some defenses. Oh, nice, JT.
See, when I played Madden, I just ran the same three plays over and over again.
I'm just going to run the ball here, actually. Sucks.
Ryan says they're just racist against him because he's the only person in the NFL that hasn't been arrested.
On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Danico Autry picks up his second.
And you have no control over what the organization does with the offensive line.
No.
You just control Buba Jobe.
Yeah. Exactly.
You see a lot of frustrated faces as they are inching closer to a
lot of frustrated faces in our stream too.
I was trying to make Jonathan Taylor block for me. He would not come in front of me. Alright, Ali Cox across the middle. Nope. Yes, actually.
There you go. I think you should ask for a trade.
Yeah, so I think after this season, I get a chance to, like, people will give me offers. This is a one-year deal. So mm-hmm. I may take my talents elsewhere.
Yeah, you may want to
Wow.
What you may want to do is maybe you go with a less desirable contract, but a more desirable offensive line.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, too. Because, like, some of this stuff is my fault, but a lot of times I don't have a chance to throw the ball. It's crazy. I think we're going to... putting together two tries. Wow, I like this. I like this play. Oh, no, I don't. I'm for it. I'm for it.
It's third and one.
Yeah, I know. I was getting cute. There we go.
And you didn't get the first.
No, I got
it.
Oh,
yeah,
you did. Okay, so we're fucking burn this guy. He did not. Oh, nice little.
Oh, nice move.
Nice.
A nice little move at the end of the route.
Nice.
Ryan says offers. Who will give him any offers? Oh! Oh no! Every time he gets a good run, he fumbles the ball.
Listen, I could have slid, but I was like, you know what? Let me try to make a move here.
sideline still scratching
scratching
his head, but probably writing a note or two about we're gonna address
every time, man.
The Colts offensive unit ready to see what they can do here.
I saw we got another sub tonight.
Yeah, that's Johnny. That's my awesome. Sister's boyfriend here.
Oh, cool.
I slid that time.
Oh,
and it went slide.
Oh my god, another
look at this guy. He's Barry Sanders. All right, listen. You know what? This was a great first stream for the story because now he's even more of an underdog.
But Ryan said earlier his next game he can only be better, and here we are.
All right, so
McDonald's will give you an offer to flip burgers, but you'll just end up handing all the burgers to Wendy's customers.
Oh man, you guys make me not want to stop playing. It's
I know. One more game.
Are we going to Mile High?
Oh, God. Now he's not going to be able to breathe.
Oh, I'm only 0-4. This is a slow start. I wish
Dude,
I could, like, I don't know.
Practice.
I don't know where the standings are. Big game for the Panthers? Not sure.
Probably in league, maybe?
Yeah, that's what I would think, but. Yeah, when to schedule teams get the lead to?
I don't know.
Man, it's weird.
Probably in last place.
Okay, so here, Colts are 0-4. We're also in the same division as the Titans. They're 2-2. We're in the same division as the... Who else is it? Jaguars, 1-3. And Texans, 2-2. So I'm still in this. 2-2, 1-3, 0-4, 2-2.
If this was fantasy football, I'm looking at the schedule and I'm picking up whatever defense is playing against the Colts.
Dude, I'll tell you what, though. Bubba Joe gets his. He's like the Jalen Hurts of... Oh, gosh. No oxygen up here. I think Bubba Joe breakout game. I think it is officially monsoon season. All right. I'm dedicating this game to Ryan.
At this point, the little Giants would give Bubba a run for his money.
I run the ball with Jonathan Taylor every single first play, and every single first play he doesn't run.
Second and 9, just a yard on that last run. Out of the gun, they'll look to throw.
Used him as a pass catching back. He was Jonathan Taylor was wide open.
I know, I was going to throw to him, and then I saw an opening. Because my line actually blocked for me.
And then there was a late hit.
Oh, yeah. They allow those.
This is okay. Monsoon starts now.
I can't throw the ball away. For a split second, my line was blocking for me. It was beautiful.
Second and 21.
Gotta love it.
Too early. He didn't let him finish the route. Here we go.
It's a late bloomer. I think it's the head coach. I think it's Frank Reich.
Alright, let's get it back.
We're actually going to do a play action here. And we're going to look for Mo Alie-Cox for a big play here. Nothing I could do, man. The camera angle is weird. Couldn't see anything.
Right, the camera angle is weird.
Yeah, I know. Like, a lot of times it's fine, but every once in a while it's like super weird. There we go. First down. Paris Campbell's been pretty good for me. I gotta utilize Michael Pittman more too, though.
Yeah.
Cause he's great.
His brother plays for FSU. He's
really
a top receiver. Yeah, it's Micah. Micah Pittman.
That's funny. Dude, that's the second time he got hurt this season, Ryan Kelly. I hope that's not my left guard, because that was my only good lineman. No, it's not. I'm going to send Taylor on a wheel.
When we come back to Denver, he'll buy some time, right?
What the hell was that?
Did he catch it?
Yeah, but did you see him break himself in half?
The glitches keep coming.
Alright, that's it. Okay. Ooh, almost killed that guy. Alright, this is a really good drive here. Let's not screw it up.
Q interception in 3. Yeah, 2.
Okay.
He slid.
Sliding there. No more fumbles. All right, so.
33.
He'll look to throw. In a heavy traffic, and it's intercepted.
He threw it right to him. He threw it right to him, dude. Like, there's nothing. Like...
Oh, boy. How is the head coach not grabbing Buba Jobe by, like, the face guard yet? Is this going to be the Buba Jobe comeback story or the Chris Yob comeback story?
It's maybe my villain origin story. Oh, no. That was an accident.
Oh my god.
That was a total accident. First of all, I meant to throw to somebody else who would have been intercepted too. I don't know why my finger hit that button. I wasn't even looking at that guy. That's okay. Short-term memory. Okay, only field goal. That's a victory.
Because I'm the clairvoyant now.
only a field goal.
What
a horrible pass.
There you go.
Nice. Playing man coverage there.
Now they're giving you some time to throw.
I know. About time.
Looking to throw. Oh, you didn't need to run that.
No, I was trying to get out and throw it to Y, and didn't work out.
Second and 13.
Let's see.
Back to throw here.
Damn it. That was not his route. He was on a route that just was straight. So he beat his guy. So I threw it to him. When I threw it to him, he cut to the left. Like, there's only so much I can do. Like, there's a lot of mess up. Like, there's a lot of things I mess up on. But then there's only so much I can do in situations like that. Okay, only a field goal. We're good. We're still in this.
Yeah, but if you throw 6 interceptions and they only get a field goal each time, that's still 18 points.
Listen.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive.
Oh, nice move.
Oh my god.
Oh, you after the. Clearly, Buba Jobe doesn't know the rules either.
He's arguing.
Yeah, we kind of sensed that one. He got a little too far forward before throwing, and that one will set them back. And remember, the NFL level, being aware of
where. Oh my god.
What'd he do? False start?
Buba Jobe is driving me insane. All right,
that's how I feel on a daily basis.
Oh, nice. Thread the needle.
Oh, wow.
That was the nicest throw of his short career.
Like a one.
Back to throw now on first down. They'll wind up getting 9 after tucking in and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd.
There we go.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw.
Ooh.
5 yards on the scramble, and that's enough to pick up the first.
It's doing what he does best. It's doing what he does best.
Here's another first and 10.
All right. Okay. Okay.
All right.
I hope I get the ball back in half. I think I did.
Putting a nice little run together.
Don't say that.
Just in time for him to throw an interception.
Don't say that.
Now a shotgun snap is
they'll look to throw. Here's Fuller with a catch. And nice, down there we go. Before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. This is first and goal and a golden chance to get a
score. Oh, I didn't. That was supposed to be play action. I hit the play action.
They'll try again here from the 7 on second and goal. He'll look to throw. Gets this to Campbell.
Whoa.
So
I lost a yard. Alright. So.
Like you did, you complete the pass, but you don't get anything out of it.
But how many times have we seen when a quarterback exits out of the pocket, doesn't matter if they go left or right, the defense loses its leverage, right? There's no cape.
Let's go.
Oh! Touchdown, Buba Jobe.
You just got jobed.
Let's go.
I was very nervous on that. Let's go. Did I get them all?
Ryan says maybe hockey is more his sport.
Maybe hockey?
Lewis says more like soccer. Ryan says maybe poker. Lewis says solitaire. Ryan says anything that doesn't require passing.
Yeah, he's very good at running. He's run his whole life, guys.
Oh, you got the ball back with 9 seconds.
Yeah, we did enough, weirdly enough, right?
Yeah, any timeouts left?
Yeah. But, I mean, I don't know what I'm going to do with 4 seconds. Okay, 80-yard field goal?
Throw a Hail Mary. For it to be intercepted.
All right, here we go. Hail Mary. Now, can I get this into the end zone? Like,
let's see his arm strength.
No, it's in the end zone. Hey, he got it there, though. That was pretty impressive.
Yep. And it wasn't intercepted.
I know. So two pluses. All right. So I think I get the ball back.
Oh, that would have been a great. Oh, if we could have gotten that Hail Mary.
All right. So love this play right here. I'm going to throw this to Ali Cox. Ali Cox.
Ryan says if he keeps playing like this, he's going to end up in the mascot costume. If 4 seconds is enough time to be intercepted.
Why am I calling a hurry up?
I don't know, but 3rd and 5.
Love those quick passes to the tight end.
Yep.
Okay.
68 yards receiving now for him in the game. All right.
Will Fuller against a linebacker. Interesting matchup. See what the safety does here.
They're gonna look to throw.
Yes. Go, Bubba.
Maybe we do run Bubba run shirts.
Oh my God, that would be great.
Not only did he choose to run it instead, but he saw the field well and made a nice pickup to get a new set of.
Run, Bubba, run! He's getting slow because he's tired.
Yeah.
All right. Because he's fast, but not when you run 45 times in a row. Right. So I think I'm going to, again, I think I'm going to go Ali Cox. Quick throw to him. Yep.
There you go.
He's open. He's always open. He's like 7-11. No, he's not. He's actually very close now. Nothing I can do. No one's open. Nice. Bradley Chubb got hurt. That's a win. That's a great. Wow. That's a great play for me.
Run, Bubba, run! Oh! Run, Bubba, run!
That would have been awesome. Oh, it's still a third down. Okay.
Four, yeah.
Here's an Ali Cox if I ever seen one. Ali Cox, but. Yep. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Nice.
Is it in? Second. Alright, I think I should run the ball here. 14?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see. Coach suggestions. Let's go. Halfback dive. He's not going to get this. He hates
the all-time leader in interceptions.
Push him in.
across the plane as they stop him right around the one.
Jonathan Taylor hates me, dude.
Here's Taylor again. Good work there defensively. He's able to keep it.
Like, what?
Oh my god.
How is that possible? Seriously, how is that possible? Like, I don't. Let's go!
And Bubba run!
Let's go! I saw that. I saw the one of my offensive linemen just destroyed. The he's got a dance. Go Bubba! Go Bubba! Look, he just got pancakes.
Oh
wow! That guy wanted blood. All right, this is a game, guys.
It is a game.
If you are still watching, we have a game.
You gotta hope the defense can stop him.
I know.
Let's see what happens. Oh, just a field goal.
Okay, field goal. We'll take those. That's fourth quarter.
You're gonna need a quick seven here.
Field goal made it a two-score game, so they need to get points out of this drive relatively quickly.
Oh, just don't take a sack.
Try to throw it away. Right,
seventh time tonight.
Oh my god.
Oh, I like this play.
Oh, you win this game, you get two gifted subs.
It's not happening. That's why I said it. That was not even remotely close. They want me to go for it. On
yeah, you have to. You have to. From your own 13-yard line.
I'll just look at that as a punt.
Pretty much.
All right, maybe hold him to the field goal? No.
Oh,
so 5 minutes left. That's an eternity.
It's a good show tonight.
Second and 11. I thought so, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't. I just call a timeout. I don't know why. I'm just clicking.
You just skip the middleman, your punter.
I'm just clicking. Oh wow, this is a Will Fuller touchdown if I've ever seen one. Totally joking. He couldn't even run a yard. Fourth and inches.
Jonathan Taylor just punched it up.
He's not even in.
As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive.
Oh my gosh, let me drop
that. Go, go, go.
Oh yes, Cox. Love me some Cox.
Oh yeah, Remy was talking all about how he loves Dicks.
Dick's Sporting Goods? Oh,
Restaurant Dicks.
I know Dicks.
No.
I'm pretty sure that's number six of the game.
Yeah, I saw that one.
So I was the meteorologist was off. It's not monsoon season yet.
Not yet. But he had a better game.
He did. Kind of imploded at the end.
The score was closer.
Yes. See, we're getting there. We're getting there, guys. We are, we're getting there, fellas. It's 10:59, so I mean, since it's not 11 yet.
One more
so,
game.
Since it's not 11 one yet, I think we gotta game. Go one more game.
Yes!
You're going to have to read chat for
really
me.
Hard trying to improve.
Because
yeah,
I
got
to
see
like
anything. All that extra work is paying dividends.
I got chat. Ryan says, I would say he can only do better in the next live stream, but I've already been proven wrong once tonight.
Guess no gifted for Bubba. That was the easiest bet you've ever made in your life, Luis. All right, throw on the run. We're going to up that for sure. Okay, so. Oh my gosh, I don't know if I'm going to be able to play this game because of how hard it's raining outside. Scott, I think it's monsoon season.
It's monsoon season. All right, in chat, like what you see, join our Patreon. Oh, that's the night bot.
Oh, no, I can see chat now. You can still see my game?
Yeah.
Ryan says, is John Madden talking to you from the grave? So, guys, this is actually, this could be where the season turns around. This is the revenge game.
From preseason?
No, that was the real.
Oh, God.
That was real.
You lost like 54-0.
Yeah, that was very real.
Now, already down 7-0.
Dude, the Jaguars are really good, man. Don't know what to tell you.
In what universe?
Not running the ball first.
Earth 863.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. And all right away, he lost
it. Oh, my God.
John Madden is more lively than your offense.
They'll set up to throw.
Why can't
he's gonna go down again? Josh Allen in there to get him, and on the season now that is 9 sacks for him.
Josh Allen gave up playing quarterback.
My exact thoughts, but something way darker. Literally, actually. Oh no, this is a team that I can't call audibles against. Wonderful. There's nothing I can do there.
Yeah, but you're at home.
Yeah, but their momentum. See the momentum meter at the top? Like this little meter?
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's worse if they're at home, but there's still like this thing called momentum meter or something. I don't know. I don't read the manuals anymore. Oh wow.
Second drive coming up here for the Indianapolis Colts. They find themselves in a good size hole here, and a good size hole early on in this game as they come up on first down.
Wait. I hit A and he didn't do anything. I'm so lucky that he got that. Alright, no interceptions yet.
That's how we're marking the win. Oh, you threw an interception.
No,
well,
not
I got
this
the
game.
Ball back.
No.
How did they get the ball back?
Just 3 and out.
Oh.
Just a 3 and out. You mean Bubba doesn't have any momentum? No, man. Come on, man. Bubba doesn't need that.
Seven interceptions in a game doesn't give you momentum.
It was 6, all right?
7 sacks.
7 sacks, yes. That's a lot of sacks.
That's a lot of being times being on your back.
Wow, Naheem Hines, did you really have to jump up in the air to grab that? That was the most ridiculous catch I've ever seen in my life. Why are you even in?
They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. Back to throw again.
Oh nice. My gosh, but he's going to drop that. That did not look good. Whew, okay. Don't look now, but Buba Jobe is 5 of 5 with 63 yards.
All right.
Check down. All right. End of first quarter. Buba Jobe has no incompletions. That's more sacks than Bubba's goat herd in Gambian. Why is Naheem Hines in? Is Jonathan Taylor hurt?
Oh, maybe he hit the ball.
I can't see. The camera angle. Oh, what the hell is that dance? The camera angle is horrible.
The first sack of his NFL career. So a great play there for this highly regarded
making dreams come true for other rookies.
Career sack. And his versatility on display right there. Look, we've known him primarily as a tackler and a cover man.
Let's go, Bubba.
In the end zone. Nice, Bubba. Oh. Joe.
Jobe to Cox.
His first touchdown on the year. And the Colts.
All right, let's go.
No surprise there, Kirby.
All right, so let's see what my defense can do. All right, okay.
All right, here we go. All
right, let's see what happens. Yeah, don't. Why is Jonathan Taylor not here? Oh, screw Jonathan Taylor. One rush, 10 yards.
Wow. Do him again. Second and inches? Why not? Or air it out.
But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. Little RPO. All right. Looking good.
That was a first down pickup of 8. The Colts at 0-5. Just a dismal start to the year.
Tell me why Nyheim Hines was tearing it up and Jonathan Taylor couldn't,
right?
That was brutal looking. At. That was
Tyrod Taylor
stabbed in the lung. Do you remember that?
Yeah. Yep.
This is an interception. Oh my gosh! I can't call audibles anymore, so it's like.
See, you get the running game going, and all of a sudden, all these passing lanes open up.
Oh, look at this. Wow, Nyheim Hines. I gotta see what's going on with Jonathan Taylor. Hope he died.
Wow!
In the game.
Right.
I love how Will Fuller is still alive. All right, Nyheim Hines, let's get a screen pass to him. Let me see what's going on with Jonathan Taylor here. Is he hurt? High ankle sprain out for
high
the
ankle
game.
Sprain.
Good. He's out for the season. 14-7. That's crazy how good Nyheim Hines is doing.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm going to go my favorite formation. Everyone's so tired.
The movie Up had a happier beginning than Ben Bubba Jobe's career. He'll look to throw.
There you go.
Oh. All right, positive yardage. Second and 6.
From the shotgun, he'll look.
Nope. Oh no!
Drive goal, check, 0 interceptions. Thanks so much, Luis. I appreciate you stopping by.
Hey, we'll talk in the next couple days, man.
All right, nice.
Which means we could have had a lead. Score and then get the ball back.
Well, I got the ball.
No, I know, but if we would have scored there,
oh,
and then held them again. Oh, go.
Try to get a. All right, now I can call all of those again.
Looking to throw.
Oh, there you go.
Nyheim Hines is a monster. I don't know why. Even if,
Oh, you only have 37 seconds left.
Yeah, but even if I can get a field goal here.
Only got one timeout left.
Yeah, I'm not. I was gonna.
10 seconds.
Second and 9 now.
Oh. Right, I'm just gonna hit field goal here. That's fine. Get a field goal. So what's up with? Are you gonna go on NeuroArchive? Is that you're talking about?
No, he's gonna help us out with marketing.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
In what ways? Like, what is
That's what we gotta talk about and just figure out, because it, like, when we did an episode of Creators Club, and just hearing kind of his, the way he markets and the way he thinks about it, like, he knows what he's doing.
Cool.
And like, I mean, like, none of us really have the time to market the way we should, but I feel like, and look, it, the more people that are promoting our show that aren't me putting it up on Facebook all the time, the better.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. For sure. Dude, look at Buba Jobe, 11 of 12. Whoa. So Buba Jobe has his X Factor on. That means he can't fumble.
Oh.
Yeah, so.
You're going to run him to death.
Oh, yeah. Well, until he gets sacked. So now he. Oh, wait, no, he got positive yardage. I think Molly Cox will be wide open. Every single time he's lined up against a linebacker, I'm hitting him. You know, I'm so happy with how the stream performed tonight.
Yeah.
Three, okay. All right. All right, Ali Cox is my first option.
I think
catch it in the end zone and then run back out? Oh my god. You know, in retrospect, I probably should have ran it. What was that? Like, why did he do that?
I don't know.
That was a very hard cut, too. Ooh, what happened?
What just happened?
Oh, thank you so much, Luis. He gifted a sub.
Oh, nice.
Thank you so much. I appreciate
that. Does
that
mean
so
that Ryan gets an additional month?
Yes, I believe so.
Oh, that's awesome.
Wow, thank you so much.
All right, I'm going to take
over here offensively. Stop. Let's go. 19, 19, 19, 19. Oh, no. That stops his X Factor. Damn it. Okay. That's okay. He's good to run. Back to throw. Oh, he's trying to throw it over his shoulder. Based on the play we just saw there, he might not be the guy you want to challenge in coverage on these all-important snaps. He certainly looks dialed in right now. Nice, let's go.
Bert Hines, of course.
Yeah, man, he's a monster. I'm better run the ball now.
Yeah, I think you run a couple running plays, see how he can do.
I don't understand why he's been so good. Alright, that's positive yardage. 2 yards. Okay. Alright, fourth quarter. Crunch time. I do. This is when I do the best. Alright, I'm going to spend some time and concentrate. Help with my migraine. And I have to stream for 3 hours.
There you go. Okay. Let's go.
Right, let's run the ball here.
Yeah, maybe soak up some time.
Oh my gosh. Why is he so good? Doesn't make any sense at all. I'm going to run the ball again.
Ryan asks, have you done your best tonight? Big 3rd and 10 right here. My goodness, make that now 5 sacks for him in this ball game. Really, really turning in an incredible performance.
And he fires one that's intercepted.
Oh,
right to him.
Damn it. It was looking so good.
My defense can get a stop here.
Oh my god, we should come up with a video using pictures of Buba Jobe that we can kind of, like, instead of the Nerd Your Friends intro, we do, like, an intro, like, Buba Jobe, or, like, you tell the story of Nick Saban. We make it very dramatic and all that. That's that way when people are, oh, no! When people are coming on, they understand the significance of
Oh, we'll do an intro each week.
Yeah.
And instead of our, yeah, intro, yeah, we'll do, yes, I'll do a narration of
Yeah.
This is his story.
Then, oh, we could put the sound clip of This is Buba Jobe and you're listening to the noise.
Wow.
Wow. Well, that escalated real quick.
I feel like we're close, though.
Yep. It rises in the arms of the angel playing with pictures of Buba.
Damn, man. Wow, so we're 0-5?
No, you're 0-6, I believe.
All right, so if I win out. What'd you say, Ryan? One more? Okay. But this is it, Ryan. This is it.
One more game.
This is going to be it, all right, Ryan? But the arms belong to the other team. A big reveal. Sosa has a huge surprise for you. Ooh. How funny are these cutscenes?
I know. Give me a trade.
I just walked in. This place, bro, it's legit. Oh, he got me a house. From the money that I robbed from the Colts.
Buba Jobe have gray hair now?
Yeah, what is going on? The season has aged him. That was it.
Why does he get a house?
Like, how much money do you think that went into that stupid little cutscene?
I know, right?
All right, another revenge game. Ryan goes, one more loss. One more loss. It's going to be so amazing when I actually... Oh, gosh. It's raining.
It's in the... Oh. Is this the biggest metaphor or what?
No. Monsoon season, baby! It's happening. It's happening. Oh, gosh. Maybe not.
So Tennessee's already up 7-0.
I wish I could change the playbook. I'd be like, Ravens playbook. He aged faster than Bill Clinton during the whole Monica thing. Oh, great. We have... What?
8 seconds on the play.
Yeah, why is that?
7-6-5.
Oh. Oh, whoa! I didn't know I had the ball! Dude, I'm not gonna lie. I saw Jonathan Taylor. I was watching him run. I'm like, wow, that's a nice run.
I know. I thought Jonathan Taylor.
Then I realized that I had the ball. There's so much going on there. Nothing already as they come up first and 10. And
Jesus. We want Hines. We want Hines.
All right. Well. I just freaked out there. All right. So we're 3 minutes into the game. It's gonna be 21-0. All right. It was an accident. This is an accident. Ryan, I told you I shouldn't play one more game. Alright, 21-0. See, but you know what's going to happen is the Titans are going to take their foot off the gas. Right? And then, that's what we're going to stomp in their throats.
I wonder if I'm getting credit for two different. Because I'm watching, I've got the stream on my computer and my phone.
I have three viewers right now, so. Possibly.
Can you see who the viewers are?
No. I think you can. I think anyone can, actually.
I mean, I can see who's.
Nice. And he's brought down. 16 more on that one and another. Stop first celebrating, down. You're losing.
Back to throw here. And this nice. One complete to Wilson. Yeah, when you click on the viewers, it shows, I think, like the total viewers.
And he's
brought down here just well, should, tonight should help the average.
Yeah, absolutely.
How was last night?
Not good.
I think. Look good. Yeah,
not good. But
Monday Night Football. Nights,
yeah. No one's gonna cover Will Fuller. I can't see. Damn. That's right. We're right here. We are right here.
They're gonna look to throw toward the end zone, but that's good. And how did the podcast do tonight? Because I didn't see.
I think we had.
I wasn't paying.
Three or four viewers. So.
Okay. As long as it doesn't hurt the average.
Yeah. No. I think we had a few viewers. All right, we'll pick a field goal here in the rain. We take any point.
I think it's just.
Oh
I
my gosh, we missed.
Ah,
that's all right, we gotta go back. Think it's what?
I think it's me and Ryan watching.
Probably, because of three.
Yeah. It's not a separate account, it's the same account. Or maybe I'm not even logged.
Oh my god. I threw it away and. This is not good, Scott. This is not good, man. Sorry, as long as we have three viewers. That's kind of why I kept going, too, because we had four viewers when I wanted to stop earlier. I was like, man, I really don't want to stop because this is great for the average. Oh, wow. The Colts getting another possession here on offense. It hasn't gone particularly well for them, that's obvious. Hasn't gone particularly well for them. So far, they've got to get
that
offense on track. The question,
how do they do it? That was you, to know
off. Somebody
you're open. Lucky that didn't get intercepted. Make sure your playmakers touch the ball without it being too exotic.
Meaning you don't have to go deep down the field. Maybe hit them on the passes on the perimeter. Make sure you just turn around and hand it to your best runner and get out of the way. Don't cause any extra. Either way, all viewers are disappointed. Beautiful.
Listen, it's just gonna make for a better story.
Exactly.
If he would have started as a superstar, then there's nowhere to go forward with.
No, there's no point. Oh, that was nice. Yeah, exactly my thoughts. This is all on purpose. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and ten. Nice. Here's a throw right side taken in by his tight end. And they're going to get this down to about the 37. They'll look to throw again. Oh, Allie Cox. So good. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the 10. Hasn't gone well. That's the understatement of the year. That's how all Disney movies are. They bring that hero to the lowest point and then builds him back up. Exactly.
Yep. Exactly.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
Talk about bringing me your lowest point. And my lineman's hurt. And it just scored. I'm going to take that. Alright, so. I think Jonathan Taylor's going to be wide open here, actually. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Yep. He gets this into the hands of Taylor. The Colts going to use the first of their timeouts. If Bubba was any lower, he'd be back in Africa.
Oh, Oh, they just do a halftime show or something? No.
Yeah.
Rainy. It looked like foggy, like all the fireworks and stuff. That's an interception.
And it's knocked away and incomplete. These two teams met in Nashville earlier in the year with the Titans coming away victorious. So a win here in Nashville would give them the season series. And second and 10, he'll look to throw again. And that's into the hands of Mo Alie-Cox, the tight end. Now a timeout taken.
Man, he's so good.
Not in real life.
No. No, not at all. All right, let's see if I can get a little bit. All right, there's another throw to Mo. And then I get a key field goal. Cut it within seven scores.
All
right.
With 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter.
All right, it's the game now. Let's see if he can make the field goal. You see Blankenship was just cut today in real life?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Sucks.
Okay, got it. Nice. It's a game now. All right. We're gonna go for two every single time.
Your defense has to start the third quarter. Get some stops.
It's a deal. Oh, yeah.
They'll try and start this drive in the air. And he's going to be intercepted a third time.
You're going to have to, when you give us the next update on the podcast, you're going to have to give us
how many
stat
interceptions?
Lines.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He'll try to shake hey, just the field goal. We're still in this.
You have to get three and not give them the ball back before you go for two.
Oh, good.
Leave it to Bubba to throw a ball right at the linebacker. Oh my God!
Oh.
Should have waited for him to break, but he was wide open. You have to get Copperfit is dropping their sponsorship. Kirkland too. Oh, Nyheim Hines is back in. Now he might actually go on a
run.
Yeah,
there you go.
Back to throw again. It is passed to the 14 today. And the Titans are going to take possession as they've got it at the 42-yard line. And this defense, Charles, coming up with another interception. Excellent job of locking up these receivers.
Might have to turn down the difficulty.
Things unfortunately continue to implode here.
45-3.
This was not the revenge game. This is just like deja vu.
Try to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw.
Can't even run.
So you did a spinning wheel to decide which team we signed with?
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Spinning wheel failed me.
Oh, boy. Things are going from worse to even more worse.
So there was four teams that I could sign with any team I want. Mm-hmm. But there was four teams that were like good fits.
Yeah.
So I put those teams on the board. It was the Colts, the Seahawks, the Steelers, and the
Bears.
No.
Because I saw it.
Vikings. Bubba is like Ukraine at this point, and life is Russia.
Now the Colts offense gets ready to head back on the field.
If he got pounded to the ground anymore, they'd be calling him the Queen of England.
Wow.
First down, he'll drop to throw. The pass underneath, here's Hines with it.
And he stopped right. Still a lot of game left.
After a gain of five.
Second and five.
How is he still the starting quarterback? Like, do they have no second string quarterback? Or are they like, no, he's the quarterback of the future, we're riding with him?
I'm telling you, man, he is.
Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it.
Look at that. Did the backup quarterback throw that? The queen would be a better quarterback.
So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10.
Look at that beautiful pass. Wow. That was really nice. Wow. All right, we're in this.
Only a 14 score game.
Oh, okay. Close to field goal.
All right.
And you hate to see this for them, but they're looking at yet another loss to begin this season. Things really go
bad. The commentator. As they trail here, starting you hate to see this, but they're looking at another loss to begin the season.
Here's a good way to kick off a drive, complete over the middle. One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Back to throw here.
Whoa. Wow, he passed it to his own team. Oh, yes, unnecessary roughness. I think that's the first penalty I ever got called in my favor.
Yeah.
So roughing the passer, and they get the safety there.
And this is one I think where the safety's usually got to come a long way. So sometimes it's tough for them to slow down that momentum.
There we go.
That's going to draw the flag more times than not.
And Bubba's putting up some yardage. Ryan Kelly gets hurt every other game. That's literally the third time tonight.
The medical staff will attend to him, and we will step aside. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw.
Wow, all the time in the world there.
This to Hines on the drop-off. And he'll be marked down right at the 20-yard line.
You went to Hines?
Like it.
Never lets me down.
They'll drop to throw. Flush to his right. And he can't find a receiver.
What was that?
I don't even know. Though my line was going to block him.
You had all the time in the world, and you ran right into the unblocked guy.
Malai Cox. He didn't even go up for it. He didn't even go up for it.
Fourth and 14. You going for it?
I can't. It won't let me. If I had a BJ for every quarterback, I'd fake an injury every other game too. Oh, wait. Oh, if I had Buba Jobe for a quarterback, I'd fake an injury every other game too. All right, so we're almost halfway through the season, so let's take a look at the stats. All right. All right, so I'm going to write this down for the podcast.
All right, I'm going to jump off here. I'll still be watching the stream.
All right, sounds good. Thanks for coming on.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
All right, Bubba stats. So we are 0-7. She got stats here. All right, he's 19th in the NFL passing yards. Yeah. 24 interceptions.
Hello.
Hello.
Did you call me?
No.
Oh, okay.
Why?
I don't know. It just rang on my phone.
Oh, on Discord?
Yeah.
Oh, no. It's probably because we're still in the call. I'll hang up.
Okay.
See ya.
Bye.
Scott Maffei, everybody. 24 interceptions, 6 touchdowns. Let's see rushing yards. 462. I'm not going to write that down. All right, guys. Well, listen. Okay, he's a second half player. See? I'm telling you, man. Jesus, I thought that was a real bunny for a second. All right, everybody is livid at me. All right, so we're gonna advance the week. I thought that was the real Bubba. Looks just like him. All right, you know what? I'm doing it. Doing one more. Screw it. Okay. And then we'll do the second half of the season next week. This is the playoff push.
The Colts offense now as they make their way onto the field. Here's a handoff to Hines to begin the drive. And he's able to plow forward up to about the 29, just shy of the 30. They'll look to throw.
Not good.
Taken down.
Yeah, dude, playoff push, man.
Players combined for their team's first sack of the game. A tough spot here on their opening drive. This is 3rd and 7. They'll find Paris.
Oh, yeah.
And he is gonna have a
oh, yeah. I think my division's really bad, so I think playoffs are not out of the picture if I can win every other game.
On play action, they'll throw.
Well, that was
makes it back to the
that was a little weird. You have to win a game for that. Listen, the rain from last week gave me powers. Okay, so what happened was I went to the witch doctor between last week and this week, and that's actually why I'm feeling really good about the season, because they told me some stuff.
They want to get him the ball in space on draft routes just like this. They want him to get the ball. They go play action here on first down, rolling to his left. Oh, that's into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Cameron
Curl. The only ring Bubba is going to get is ringworm. He beat ringworm 3 times last month. Thank you very much. I got to stop forcing passes. That's what's going on.
He threw the interception last drive, and yeah, that's an issue, but if you think back to last week, it's an even bigger issue. He threw 4 picks in that game a week ago. So now he's got to try to fix things, and this drive starts out 1st and 10. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again 2nd and 10. Finds his big
the Wally Cox, always open.
And they worked this well on the field across the 45. Last play, they got stuffed up.
See what happened to Jonathan Taylor. PCL sprain, nice.
Story here, over 20 yards. Now it's Hines.
Only 4 picks against the Titans. Okay. Slow down. Slow down.
5 yards is the tally on first down. Ooh. Brings up 2nd and 5. The Colts at 0-7, winless to start the year. And they come in just an absolute free fall. Losers now, Charles, of 7 in a row.
Shut up.
This is where, in a locker room,
shut up, commentators.
The team looks to their best players and even silently ask for them to guide them out of this. You know, we've got to be better than what we've shown. We need you to lead us.
They'll look to throw here on first down.
All right, not
and
a great
play
idea.
Play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. He was unable to shoot.
Yeah, that's
there,
a great idea, Scott, actually.
For a loss of a yard.
Yeah.
second and 11.
You gotta catch that. You gotta catch that.
Third down. Seventh play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go on third down.
Wow.
Toward the sideline, it's complete.
Well, at least we'll get some points on the board with a field goal here. Scott.
And that's gonna make it fourth down.
Alright, you made it.
Some more great football coming your way in primetime to wrap up the month of October. It starts tonight. Could it be a Super Bowl preview? The Packers and Bills from Buffalo at 8:20 Eastern. And then tomorrow, Halloween night, Monday Night Football, the Bengals and Browns from Cleveland. And how this game has changed in importance in recent years. That starts at 8:15 Eastern. Second and six.
Oh my God.
Taken down behind the line. The Colts on third down. They've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. This is third and 7. Now back to throw.
Oh my God.
This will be taken in by Michael.
Let's go.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
This is it, guys.
Yards at time. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Up the middle they go. It's Hines. And this time he's able to take it down to the 42. 6 yards on that last play. Here's second and 4. Off the play fake. He'll look to throw.
Let's go.
And they're going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at Washington's 18. That one goes for 24 yards. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Now a handoff up the middle. Hines. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and 4.
They've created a nice sustained drive off of plays like that. A nice strong run there that keeps them advancing the ball.
Working with a second and 4. They run again with Hines, and he'll get this one down to about the 10-yard line.
All right.
They got half of what he needed there, 2 yards, and it'll bring up a third and 2 more.
Hopefully Pittman's standing in the end zone.
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Right side complete, that's Woods. And the Colts are going to have first and goal coming up as they're able to convert there on third and 2. Hines. Going to be hit and met at the line of scrimmage. They get him down at the 3. They'll go again from the 3 here on second and goal.
He couldn't pass one. Dojo! What's going on, man? Welcome to the stream.
Former Kentucky Wildcat bringing the pressure that time.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing? That's 3 sacks now. If this team came into the game in the bottom 5 in the league, it's sacks.
Yeah, this
What's
is
going on?
It's not been their bread and butter. I don't know. Is a blind squirrel finding a nut?
Let's go. Let's go.
His third touchdown now on the year as his guys have now moved out in front.
How about that? I might get a Mo Ali Cox jersey in real life. Guys, always open.
He threw a touchdown pass last time they had it. And he'll look to get him in the...
Oh, wow, we got the ball back.
Up the middle they go. It's Hines. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. How about
first lead ever.
Pushing upfield to make the stop behind the line. First play of the drive.
I don't even know what to say. It's just amazing feeling right now.
The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Out to his left.
Look at that shovel pass.
And it's complete.
That was awesome.
And they're going to move it down inside the 25. He was out there waving his arms. When you got a quarterback out of the pocket looking for any help, I guess waving the arms is helpful.
It certainly is, because you
got to
get his attention.
Dude just sent me Iron Man, a picture of Iron Man. You know, I'm actually, besides the joke that you have a bag on your head, I'm jealous that you got Taco Bell tonight.
Field position, a real threat. This is third and long. He'll look to throw. Being chased out left.
Look at that. Look at, run. Can we get a run, Bubba, run in the chat, please?
With a little over 50 seconds to go in the first half. Now a play fake here on first down. Tries the right side, finding Woods here. They'll try again here from the 7 on second and goal. He'll drop to throw. Steps away.
Oh, nice.
And he had a quick little spin move, but the door shut fast as he's dropped. Now the Colts going to burn the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 25 seconds to go here in half number one. Well, they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal. They'll look to throw here. And all will be intercepted. Picked off by Jamin Davis. So cancel the interception, pass interference.
And you know what else gets canceled? The return yardage. Makes the play, but now it's all for naught.
And he'll actually lose a little bit of yardage here. Back to the 2. Now the offense will burn.
All right, I think I have time for...
timeout. And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward.
I think I have time for one more play.
Back at the 2 now.
Here's, yeah, like this.
Goal.
Will Fuller.
They're gonna look to throw.
Never mind. Run, Bubba, run!
And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. It's their quarterback.
Taking
me.
This is for Gambia, baby.
And the Colts would
this is for Gambia, baby.
Just before halftime.
Pardon to me, that touchdown.
Can't clap too loud, I'm sick.
What I mean by that is they have a plan. Let's find them.
Big turnaround game, huge. This is a statement win.
So here,
oh, I mean,
to
oh
take
gosh.
Over. They lost 7 in a row coming into this ball game, but lo and behold, they have the lead here as this drive begins, first and 10.
Get Jobe, baby. Hashtag get Jobe.
They begin the drive with Hines. Found a little room there as he's up to about the 37. The first down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. Looking to throw.
Wow. Oh well.
Throw this one away. I don't think he's
just not out of the pocket.
No. Here comes the flag.
Potential ground.
Whatever. Sue me. Sue me.
Yeah, he hadn't gotten far enough away from the pocket to throw that football away, and that draws the flag.
Yeah, the old tackle box, right? Get outside of each tackle, and then you can go ahead and throw it away, and you're in good shape. But if you're back there in the pocket, you got to make sure of what you're doing.
Do I hear some rain? The rain is falling heavy. Wait, actually, that was a really bad penalty.
They'll set up a throw. That's into the hands of Moe.
I wish I could
Cox
call
hurry up
because I would love to run this play, but they're not going to let me. It's okay.
Well short of the first. It'll be a pickup
of
13,
wide,
but it'll still lead to a 4th down.
Telling me, man, Bubba Joe made an appointment with a witch doctor. And
here
they, I think they fixed him.
Now as they get set to take over.
What is going on?
This drive in the air, and he is going to lose yardage here. Buried by multiple defenders on the drive.
That was a weird bug.
After the sack here, 2nd and 11. Back to throw here. And the pressure gets to him again. Chase Young able to record his 5th sack of the season.
Like how they started the 3rd quarter here, they force a punt on the first drive, and after this sack, it looks like they'll be forcing another one as well.
Absolutely, maybe got their 2nd win coming out of the locker room.
Mo Alley Cox.
Oh, he's got his tight end, Mo Alley Cox, complete. And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. From Commander's territory.
Oh my gosh, no one's covering him again.
Down at the 33. He's got the tight end, Mo Alley Cox.
They hate covering Mo Alley Cox.
And all the way inside the 15 before they drop it. From the red zone.
Okay.
Taken down for the fifth time this game. Multiple defenders there to get him. And keep in mind, in addition to the two sacks that he now has,
I'm going to run the ball right here. Second and 14. Great time to run the ball. Disruptive. Oh, actually.
But mildly, it reminds me of the time I asked an offensive tackle who struggled like this in a game. He said he was telling
should have run the ball.
Hey, what do you want me to do? This guy
should have ran the ball.
And down he goes again. Multiple defenders get to him there, and that is the sixth time he's been sacked in this ball game.
Only six sacks today.
Deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. A throw there, but that's going to
take a field goal and just forget about this whole drive.
He didn't just deny a big throw there. He broke that one up in the red zone. An excellent play.
All right.
And now Indianapolis set to take the field. That last touchdown has made this really tight. They're clinging now to this slim lead. But the, second half, they only have a field goal. This offense needs to kick it into gear.
And right now, I'm looking directly at the field general, at the quarterback. This, to me, he's got to take over right now. By word, pumping his team up, and then, of course, by deed with his play. My school coach used to say that all the time. Laddie, take over by word and deed.
Indeed means action. And they get him down.
Buba Jobe having a hell of a game. 17-25. They're on the ball here, actually.
On first down.
Smart audible.
And good vision there as it's across midfield and down to the 45-yard line. 41 yards rushing for him now as he's carried it 13 times. In Washington territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 45-yard line. Back to throw.
All right, couple yard gain, maybe one, two.
About the 44-yard line.
That's a good job there by the corner. We do talk about this a lot, that a lot of corners see their job as simply covering receivers. Tackling isn't everyone's thing. But in this case, he came up quickly and made a nice, short tackle.
A quick throw knocked away. It's incomplete.
Partner, for once in my life, I'll be succinct. In a one-possession game, every single stop like that could be a difference maker.
On third down, he'll drop to throw.
Nice. Cox.
It's a tight end, Mo Alley Cox. And they're going to have another first down here as the tackle's
take this slow.
Washington's 27-yard line.
Take this slow.
Now a handoff to the middle.
Oh, my God.
Hines, and it worked this forward.
We are going to.
The objective there, I mean, yes, the positive gain, that's nice, but
2 o'clock here.
Yeah, you're exactly right, but the problem for them is still within a possession, so they can't just sit on it running the ball. They'll have to find a way to throw it effectively as well.
On second down, right back to Hines.
Beautiful.
And he's going to be stopped close to the first down marker at Washington's 12-yard line.
2 o'clock.
19-yard line.
All right, 2-minute warning.
A gain of 5 there on the run, but they'll remain a yard or two short here with third down coming up.
All right. We are actually going to run a bootleg here.
They're expecting the...
They're expecting the run. So worst case scenario, a field goal.
On play action, they'll throw.
Look at that.
Able to find his man, Woods.
Look at that, baby.
We get another pause in the action. A timeout here defensively.
Okay.
It's first and goal and a late touchdown at this stage. Could officially salt this one away. That one looks like he'll throw here. And he can't get
that was actually terrifying. That was actually really bad. This is really fine, though, because I'm in field goal range. We can't turn the ball over here.
So they get pushed.
That was really just for fun.
And here's second and goal. Up the middle they go. Hines. And here he'll get it down to the 7.
Now Washington gonna go ahead and use their final timeout.
Joe brushing TBT. I think we have to, right?
Talk over what to do next.
I think we have to.
A lot of tired bodies on that.
Oh,
the
Nyheim Hines is literally wide open. Alright, so I'm gonna make Nyheim Hines go to the right. Make Pittman go to the right. I'm gonna run. Oops. I'm gonna run left with Jobe.
They'll set up to throw.
Never mind.
So no sack. He gets back to the line of scrimmage, but it'll still bring up a fourth down.
All right, Blankenship, you are at the 7-yard line. I'm afraid to hit continue play. Oh my gosh. And he's running around to celebrate. He's running around to celebrate. He did it. The first win of the season. Bubba Jobe's appointment with the witch doctor paid off in a big way. How long will the witch doctor's remedy last? Tune in next week. All right, look at that. 19 of 23. First win indeed. I'm gonna take a bunch of screenshots on here. So I have to write everything back down. First game, we did it, baby. We did this. Another news, Washington just fired their coach. Think I get that Nike sponsorship now? Can't click anything. For Gambia!
Alright. So, we are halfway through the season. So we are going to play the second half, maybe, like the second half of the next season tomorrow. Or next week.
Oh, hey, I'm glad I ran into you. I know you got a lot going on today, but I want to talk to you really quick.
Yeah, what's up, Andy?
Look, by just about any individual measure, this season has been an amazing success for you. We brought you in, we asked you to prove it, and
what?
You've proven that you can be a star. The fans love you, the entire organization loves what you're doing on the field. It's been great.
Nah, I'm happy to hear it. I'm glad everyone's seen the work I've been putting in.
Seriously, you keep this
Thanks
up?
For joining in, Ryan.
There's
Appreciate
no
you, man.
Why you can't be a franchise cornerstone for years to come.
Yeah, that's right, Scott.
I hope when you're signing another deal in the offseason, you'll be making this your home long term.
I can't even begin to explain how much that means to me. I mean, from day one when I came in here, I was welcomed and given an opportunity to shine like never before.
And look, you made the most of it. You keep it up, all right?
That's what I do.
Interesting. And the Colts better success. They know that this is the turnaround for the season. All right, so we're going to upgrade. Take a look at this. Oh wow. Perfect pack actually is a third in the red zone. And you down. Alright. Set an all time record for interceptions in the season. One win and they're treating him like a damn MVP. Alright, let's check out the division real quick. So the Texans are 2-5. So we're one game behind them. The Titans are 4-3. It's tough. Jacksonville's 4-4. So we're not out of this completely yet. Alright, stats and awards. We're gonna go stats. Alright, so Bubba. Let's take a screenshot real quick. 1,800 yards. 25 interceptions. Not bad. 7 interceptions. Horrible. 55 sacks. So let's see how he leads the NFL in sacks. See how he fares. Alright, so he's been sacked 55 times. The next closest is 23. He has 25 interceptions, last closest 9. Wow. Oh, he's doing very bad with touchdowns. Let's see rushing yards. Pretty far down. 479 rushing yards, 5 rushing TDs. 10 fumbles. Negative 50 in fantasy. Jameis Winston stats. Can't wait till next Tuesday night football. All right, guys. So, that being said. Oh, well, legacy leaderboard. Wow. With all this being said, thank you everyone for tuning in tonight. Thank you, Scott, for coming on and helping me commentate. Next week, maybe we can come on for the whole stream. Don't think I'll go as long next week. This is almost 4 hours long. But this was really fun. I cannot wait until next week's Tuesday Night Football. So, until next time, thanks for watching.